Okay, it turns out this is a guitar backing track without the actual fucking song. So hang on. Backup song. Hold on. We're doing a backup song. My apologies. I really that's Lazy by Deep Purple. Big fan of that song, but we can't listen to it without the guitar. So fucking YouTube copyright game is a bitch. It's wonderful. Just wonderful. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. The stream has not begun yet, but wait, this is an M4A file. Fuck off! Oh god. Okay. Hang on. We are still on the musical intro, goddammit. I am not having this taken away from me. Alright. Now back to the fucking slideshow. Okay, thank God we found some music that actually works. I can't just play Deep Purple. I can't just play Lazy. I can't just do that because YouTube is evil and hateful. Their evil hatred heart. But yes, this has been a little bit of Emerson, Lake, and Palmer instead. Welcome to the stream, ladies and gentlemen. This one is... this one's not going to be fun. I don't know what to tell you. This is going to be a very... difficult experience for us all. It is understandable if you decide to back out from the stream after a short time. This is going to be quite something. Now, many of you might not be familiar with the Zoo Sadist leaks. Many of you probably are. This did make semi-big like news, I guess, on the internet anyway, about a year ago. A lot of people were talking about it. And, yeah, most of the discussion revolved around this guy, Caro the Wolf, who I guess was like a YouTuber or something. If you're not familiar with him, he is a furry YouTuber who, was found to have been, fucking dead animals and such, as you do, along with many other people in his group, also fucking dead animals. It's not going to be a fun experience. Like I say, most of the discussion did revolve around Caro. Because he was sort of the linchpin. He was the popular guy, I guess, in the group. But Caro was by far one of the less sadistic fuckers in that group. There are people who have done things, and there is footage of these things. I'm not going to be showing it for obvious reasons, but there's a lot of very bad things. And the person that we're going to be focusing on today, I may talk about other people in this group in the future, even though it is kind of old news now. The reason that I'm talking about this person today is because back on Christmas Day, actually, and a Merry Christmas to all that it was, a day of party cheese salad and a day of the announce of the arrest of a dude named Snakething, who was by far one of the most unsettling people in that group. There were people in the group who had done worse things, if you can even measure such stuff. But Snakething was definitely the most, as somebody in our Discord named Ark put it, he's the uwu rapist. He's a child predator, a baby, in fact. I'm sorry to everybody who was waiting for me to tell you that baby was completely unscathed. Unfortunately, the baby was somewhat scathed. But thankfully, once again, on December 25th, Christmas of 2019, it was announced that Snakething had been charged and I guess is going to fucking rot in jail. So that's nice. That really warmed the cockles in my heart on that Christmas day. You know, after the party cheese salad, I needed that kind of information. So yeah, Snakething is going to be in jail for a very long time. Probably until he gets murdered by one of his cellmates who, you know, don't really like people that touch kids and puppies. But yeah, without any further ado, I suppose I should, let me take a look at the chat here, actually. Where does the baby go? Hopefully somewhere safe. 31 charges, baby! You gonna talk about the rest of Caro's gang? Not in this stream. We'll touch on a couple of them, but people like Wolf and other such members don't really feature into this and probably deserve their own discussion. Because if you think Snakething is bad, Wolf might not be as cutesy ooh-woo about his rape, about his, like, puppy brutality. But Wolf did a lot worse. And thankfully in Cuba, apparently they don't have laws to protect against, like, zoo sadist shit. So they basically just tossed him in a fucking hole and let him rot to death. So that's cool. That also warms my heart. But that's the last I heard from him anyway. Maybe he's out now. I don't know. But yeah, we might look into him in the future. This stream is, however, going to be mostly reserved for our boy, Snakething. I hope those strong beat him up, especially if it's a baby. Yeah, it's gonna be some pretty fucked up shit, guys. I don't know. Christmas, what a nice gift. Yes, to quote somebody in our group whose current name is Werecat and whose previous name I probably don't want to say on YouTube in 2020. I think he said, "I was so excited I forgot I had presents." And that made me laugh. I enjoyed that. Let's see here. Snakething and his Snake Express. No, not the baby. Oh, this part of the song is good. This is also a cover, but it's like a decent one. Anyways. The preacher said a prayer, saved every single hair on his head. He's dead. I have to immunize myself to this horrible, disgusting bullshit with some music that I actually like. Unfortunately, it's copyrighted, so we had to go with this really rad Japanese dude, by the way, whose name is Shijima Hiragi, who does, like, prog rock covers and stuff. I found him through Emp Lemon, who, if y'all are not currently watching Emp Lemon, then don't, because you're currently watching my stream. But after my stream, sanitize yourself with some good YouTube and watch some Emp Lemon. But yes, without any further ado, well, with slightly further ado, because I want to read a couple of super chats here, actually. $5 from Morgan G, art, etc. Your content slaps hard. Keep it up, Claw. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. A lot of the time it's fun, you know? I can't pretend it's, like, not fun doing what I do. But it's in this case it's not gonna be that fun. So this is gonna be a lot of shit. But I hope y'all enjoy on some level. Enjoy it with the knowledge that this fucker is never going to touch another human, is never gonna hurt another human again. Enjoy it with that knowledge that these people got found out and fucking caught and they are going to be dealt with harshly. So maybe that, maybe it can be somewhat enjoyable. $2 from Rufus the Hunal Prophet. I don't know how to say that third part. Hunal, I'm sorry. Man, you deserve a fucking coffee for your work. Like I said in the chat before, I don't drink coffee. Thank you, but I will put that toward the whiskey fund because we need some more of that. 20 DKK from Jeanette Hansen. Am stuffed with pizza. Make me vomit, Clawfather. Your wish is my command. It's not going to be me. It's not going to be me that makes you vomit so much. It's going to be our boy, Snakeus Thingus. And also, there's a couple of other important characters in this series of things that we'll be reading. There's a guy named Sangi, I believe. There's a guy named Tim Nguyen who enjoys, well, put it this way. You see the conversation in the thumbnail for the stream about puppy biscuits or whatever? Yeah, that's a conversation with Tim Nguyen. He's a real charmer. And, you know, so on. There's a few other ones who are also disgusting people. But let's see here. $2 from Jesterhead. Tunnel snakes rule. No, that's wrong. Tunnel snakes drool, fucker. We will meet in the basketball court. We will throw down. But thank you. $2 from Matthew Chester. I'm still in a dream, snake eater. One day you'll feed on a tree frog. Thank you. Thank you for giving me more excuses to fucking annoy people with my stupid voice. $2 from Rachel Amber. I miss K. Yeah, K kind of feels like the Shire in Lord of the Rings. Like K is safe in comfort. You might hate her food and she might be a bit of a racist, but oh, this part is also good. Hang on. But yeah, you might hate Kay's food a little bit, and she might be a bit of a fucking racist from what I've heard, but at least she's safe, you know? And now we're far into the Lord of the Rings. We are past the fucking Misty Mountains. We're into the fucking Gates of Mordor, dude. I don't know how there's ever gonna be somebody that I talk about on this channel who's gonna be worse than the Zeus-Adis people. I don't know, I'm sure we'll find someone someday, but... Yeah, I miss K too, you're right. Let's see. $5 from Aya Bray. Ever heard of the band Symphony X? They are amazing. I love Symphony X, yes. I'm a big fan of Russell Allen. He appears in a couple of songs by Arion, which I'm also a big fan of. You have to pronounce it as Arion, because otherwise you say it as Arian, and it's a bunch of northern white European people. And that can be a little bit awkward. Oh yeah, I've been listening to Arian. Yeah, that's not good. You don't want to say that. But yeah, Symphony X is great. I'm a big fan of them. Shycopter with $5. Please take my money, Papa Claw, as celebration for this wonderful stream to come. I think you and I have two different definitions of the term wonderful. But, thank you. And $2 from Transhumanist Incel. Claw is exclusively a Monster Zero Ultra kind of guy. Is that like Boomer Juice joke? I think the last time I had the Boomer Juice was the, like, mango. Or was it mango? It was, like, the citrus juice one. Like, the actual juice. It was pretty good. But I'm not really that big into the energy drinks. They don't really do that much for me. But anyways, without further ado, this time, we're going to be looking at some stuff here. Clear the battlefield and let me see. This is another good part of the song, sorry. But we need to stop the music now. We need to put the music to a stop. Hang on. As much as I don't want to. Sorry, Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. Sorry, Shijima Hiragi and your cool-ass cover. We need to get this shit underway. So, what's the best way to do this? I guess I'll have to do it through... Can I just capture my... image viewer, that's probably the best way. I think this should work. Yes, this should work. Alright, so go over to this here. Capture this bad boy. Does that not work? It's not going to work. It's not going to work, huh? Okay. Is this one? No. All right. Well, let's do it. Let's do it this way then. Hang on. Well, maybe I can do this. Window capture. No. Oh, yes. But give me this one. No? Boy, fucking OBS is great. This is wonderful. All right. Well, we're going to have to do this the ghetto style, which means goodbye to the bear. And hello to a bunch of fucking clutter. 1,000 images appearing in my, Oh, for fuck's sakes, I am now officially pissed off. 1,000 new images for my sources section in OBS. But anyways, as you can see, this is our boy, Snakething. I believe I can say his full name because fuck this guy. It's Levi Simmons, I think. And, yeah, this fucker is gonna be in jail for a long time. Hallelujah. So, yeah, as you can see here, he's very ooh-woo. He has his, like, head cocked to the side and that, like, slight smirk in every picture. He's also got the neckbeard, like, scraggle going on. This is the definition of a neckbeard. Well, actually, no, there is another guy who has been charged already, whose name is, like, Ember, or so, I forget what his name was, Elder, something stupid, something really dumb, and furry, and he actually has, like, the most pronounced neckbeard that I've ever seen. It's kind of amazing. It's kind of like, one of those, like, fundamentalist terrorist people, the neckbeard they have. It's kind of like that, except it's a puppy rapist. But, yeah, so this is Snakething. We're about to see some of his chat logs, with some other people in this group. We're about to see some things that he said with them. We're not going to see any of the material that was shared, but we're going to. Oh, Jesus, yeah, we're not going to look at any of the pictures or the videos, but we are going to see some stuff that is blurred and obfuscated somewhat. But yeah, this is Snakething, and unfortunately, this is his baby nephew. Now, as I said before. Sadly, the baby nephew did not get out of this completely untouched. I would really like to have tell you that that's the case, but in fact, quite a lot of Snakething's correspondence that we'll be looking at here is actually a lot more related. Like he likes to rape puppies, and there's video footage of him raping a puppy's skull or something. I'm sorry to bring this to you, but This is the facts of the matter. He likes to do that, but a lot of the conversation that he has with these people seems to more center around, like, exploiting his nephew and taking pictures of him and such things. So, yeah, it's not good. It's not about to get good. I forget what this is, but it made me laugh. What is this? Kiwi Farms thread. I can't help but fucking laugh at this dude. I still think it's downright fucking hilarious that he's Zach's ex's brother. So I think this is from somebody who's like his high school classmate or something. Like somebody he knew in high school is like, he went on Kiwi Farms. And by the way, big thanks to Kiwi Farms, of course, for the going through a lot of the stuff and narrowing it down to some highlights. I'm going to be linking that thread in the description later. But yeah, I think somebody who was like a high schooler, a high school classmate of Snakething is like talking about this, and he says, I showed him this and he laughed, says, I knew there was something wrong with that kid who goes to a school for the blind and gets made fun of for being gay. So that should set you off on the slightest, on a bit of a note. This is where we are. This is the kind of person that we're talking about, apparently. And yeah, let's see here. Oh, there's this great picture. Heh.
You really do need a kid to fuck. Let's drug blank, I believe that's the nephew, and hump his butt. Or no, maybe that's not the nephew. Maybe that's someone else, but yes. Let's drug a kid and hump his butt. JK, JK, JK. Mmm, says Sangi. I don't think the drugs would be needed. Perhaps they may not, although it'd loosen him up a bit so you can enter him a lot easier. You'd be able to get in quite deep, I'd imagine. Yeah, because his dick's about the length of a pinky, I'd imagine. Yeah, so quite the lovely man. Quite the wonderful individual, as you can see. We are literally just getting started. Nice! Will your mom allow visitors and screaming puppies? Asks Tim Nguyen. Grins.
It'll be my own place, technically, so yes. She won't know about the screaming puppies, but...
Yeah.
The puppy screaming can't be too loud, but yeah. Semicolon 3.
Let's hope we get it. Let's get it. It's great. Oh, fuck. Get out of there.
Get out of the fish tank, Daniel! What are you doing?
There you go. Sorry, I had something in the wrong spot.
Pretty old. I don't like doing adults that way. I hate seeing old dogs abused, says Tim Nguyen.
So Tim Nguyen only fucks puppies. Like, he's you know, he's got some humanity. He's only gonna rape a puppy, because it's like, it's just been born, right? It doesn't have, like, it's fine. It, you know, that's fine. But an old dog, oh, you can't rape an old dog. You can't abuse an old dog. Not okay by Tim Nguyen. Not okay by his playbook. Snake thing. Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, I agree. I don't mind fucking them, though I don't want to see them tortured. Hugs. Now this one is a cutie.
And this is why you do not buy dogs on Craigslist. Or put your animals up on Craigslist.
Sexy. Bet her guts are yummy. Perhaps we should find out, semicolon three,
sorry. We need to properly representate these people.
oh god. People are noping out. I guess I'll catch up. I will briefly catch up on Super Chats. Because I can actually see them as they're coming in now. Let's just leave this picture up. What do we got? $2 from George Clowney. Thoughts on Mr. Medicare. Good lad. Hilarious that he just can't find a platform that'll let him be. It's unfortunate, but it's kind of fucking funny. It's like, all he really does is clown on people that kind of fucking deserve it. And I don't know. I don't know. It's a shame that he can't find a platform, but he's a good man. Last stream, you said you like him thick. $2 from Smegma on Demand. You said you like him thick. How fat? You know, I go for some thighs and such. The whole, I'm not gonna get into this discussion. Not on this fucking stream. Not on this fucking stream. But I'll say, you know, thick thighs save lives. $2 from Mosey Burns. Send a coin to your streamer. Thank you. €2, I believe, from Le Cateneur Artistique. Is it too late to go back to the music? Yeah, sorry. It's easier for me to not have music on during the stream, because then I can, like, edit it down properly. Oh shit, I lowered... Fucking hell. I'm so bad at this, goddammit. But yeah, it's easier to not have music on while I'm, like, doing the actual content, because then if I want to edit it down... I don't know if I'm going to want to edit this down into a video. I don't know if this needs to be a video on the channel, but but it's still a little easier. $2 from Shiny Meatball. Death by party cheese salad seems reasonable. Yeah, he just has to eat the entire fucking thing. Oh, right, we have this chat box up now, which you can't even fucking read, so it's kind of pointless and just gets in the way. he has to eat the entire thing. He can't spit any of it out or they give him like an electrical shock. But honestly, he's into some weird fucking shit, so, like, I don't know. I think he might even enjoy it.
Azuri with $3.99. Take my dollars because I may just have to nope out of this one. Yeah, I mean, that's, again, understandable. I don't know if it was properly set up how fucking demented the stream was going to get, but as I say, thank God this fucker is now in jail. This is the moral of the story. This is the... Just understand that these people have been found out and everybody is against them. So basically, you know, their, like, identities were found and most of them have been charged with crimes. Most of them have been run off of the fucking internet. So it's ultimately a happy ending to some really fucking terrible stuff. So, I mean, there is a silver lining to it, but it doesn't make it a lot easier to hear the things that are being said. $2 from Zane Kemp. Can we get a break from Snakething in a bit, please? That's a good idea. I might have to do like just a brief break and just look at something else that's stupid for like 10 minutes or whatever. Just be like, hey, let's watch some Minecraft Let's Plays or something. And then be like, all right, time to get back to the puppy biscuits and rape and enjoyable, lovely guts or whatever that guy said. But yeah, that's a good idea, maybe. $5 from Jesterhead. Oh man, they just keep coming in. $5 from Jesterhead. Hans gets the Flammenwerfer. Yeah, we need to werf some Flammen right now, I agree. How now, Brown Mao L has super chatted. $5. This already makes me want to die. I can certainly agree with that. I mean, I've wanted to die for the past, like, couple months, I would say. But, well, for the past 25 years, give or take. But yeah, this is some extra hot, extra spicy level want to die. $4.99 from Elizabeth Schwartz. This guy is going to ruin :3 and XD for me, isn't it? Honestly, if :3 and XD haven't already been ruined for you, then this honestly is a long time coming. It's kind of hard because, like, when you use Tinder or whatever, a lot of normie people do the winky faces and the :P's and the XDs and such. And you just have to kind of suffer through it and, like, pretend. You gotta, like, camouflage yourself as a normal human and pretend that you don't know the sordid connotations of those fucking... Ugh. Oh, God. And 600 rubles from Maggie09able. I'm sorry, I'm not sure I'm saying the name correctly, but... 600 rubles. Keep up the good work, Chad. thank you very much. I don't know if I'm quite the Chad, but I appreciate the sentiment. And finally, $2 from Ale Titan. Something tells me this stream will be demonized. I think you meant demonetized, but yeah, I think I said to Ark last night that this is the one time I've ever wanted to be demonetized. Honestly, if this stream is monetized, something is truly wrong with the YouTube system. However, let us return to just what a fucking nightmare this all is. Hello, new fellows on the stream. Sexy, bet her guts are yummy. Perhaps we should find out. Yeah, Snakething is once again this boy and his, oh God. And his lovely nephew here, who unfortunately has been in his grasp. But again, if you're just joining the stream, he has been successfully, safely sequestered behind bars. And where he will remain until he gets probably, like, buried alive. I don't know. What the fuck do they do to people that, like, do this kind of shit? I know in jail they're hard on people that fuck kids. But this guy not only fucked, like, a baby... but also fucking, like, raped puppies to death. This guy is not going to last long in jail. Let's just be honest here. Snakething is not long for this world. And you know what? I'm going to risk the chance that I'm going to be called bullying for this or something. I'm happy with that. Let this fucker, you know what? If you could just throw him in a, like, dark room and never... Well, no, actually, what's coming to him is going to be a lot worse than that, so never mind. But I feel like death is almost too quick for somebody like this. I feel like you kind of need to... I feel like you kind of need to just, like, keep them barely alive for, like, the rest of their fucking existence. Give them basic medical treatments, even just so they can continue to suffer in like silence and solitude, and just like maybe constant torture. Maybe like the Chinese water torture kind of shit that like fucks with your like psyche. I don't know, but if you think that might be me being a little too extreme, if you think I should just be canceled right now for saying such horrible things, well, let's get into some more of the conversations here. And see how you feel after that. So this is a conversation between Snakething and Ember. And what do we got here? They're looking up dogs on Craigslist. That's perfect. Colon D says Snakething. We got a sticker we can't see here. You gonna get her? Colon P. Maybe. Yay. XD for a permanent pet or temp. Aw, colon P. I wish you could bring her down to me, XD. And then we got another sticker, and then Wags, colon P. Oh, yes, of course. Ember, analfistingdog.mp4. Welcome to the stream, ladies and gentlemen. But what's the context here? Snakething. If you do end up getting her, I totally have requests, XD. I won't share anything with anyone ever, of course. Obviously, if you're comfortable with that. Oh? You want to rape the bitch? Do you? XD. I most likely won't be able to join you, but if you do get her and have fun, I have requests for you to do. Less than 3 heart symbol. Like. And then we got analfistingdog.mp4. Muzzle docking or shoving yourself deep in her throat. That is my fave thing. In or out of suit. Of course, he's talking about his fursuit here because he's a dirty fucking yiffy fucker. Though there isn't enough zoo stuff with suits involved. Up to you, though. As I said, I wouldn't dare share anything you'd give me. Huff. Muzzle docking and throat fucking. So, what do you guys think of Snakething? Let's take a look at the chat. He's a furry. No, this is the worst thing. Real life Vorol. Oh god. Yeah, that's one way to look at it. There you go. Thankfully, I believe Ember, the person he's talking to here, is one of the ones that's... Oh, can we even show this? I mean, it's technically blurred, but... it is technically blurred. Hang on. Let me... Well, I guess I can't really do this. I cannot vet this in the way that I normally would. We might have to skip... You know, fuck it. This is going to be the least disgusting thing we've seen all day. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry, it's blurred. It's totally fine. I drive with her down so you could have a toy for a couple of days. Leave her gaping and filled with seed. XD, oh my. As I said, I don't think I'd be able to join you thanks to me living at my grandma's or grandpa's at the moment. That poor fucking grandpa. I'd rent a hotel for us, hee hee. And then we've got this picture, which I'm going to try to scoot around as much as possible. XD, naughty, it would be nice. And we've got a sticker here. Perhaps I'll think about it. I'm in Myrtle Point at the moment, XD. What is XD about that? Okay, just briefly, what the fuck is XD about this conversation? What is XD? I mean, even removing the dog rape, you're talking about living in Myrtle Beach or Myrtle Point on a Motel 6. What are you XD-ing about? Do you expect me to believe you're sitting there with your fucking eyes, like, crossed and your mouth gaping, like, XD? You're, like, fucking back in your chair, you're crying while laughing emoji? Is that what you expect me to believe, Snakething, with all your fucking gratuitous XD? Stop being so fucking XD, asshole. Good God, I hate it when people do this shit, but when it's a fucking... When it is a puppy rapist, at least I can vent and it doesn't make me look quite as crazy. doesn't need to allow dogs if they have outdoor access. So they're trying to find a hotel where they can, like, get together and rape a dog. How you guys doing? Happy New Year, everybody. Ember, just sneak her in. We'd have to drug her so she's docile anyways. Sleepy dog meds. ~3. What did you drug her with? Oh, whoa, says Snake Thing. Oh my. This was an unironic oh, whoa, by the way. This is a fully unironic oh, whoa. Oh my. I knew you were darker than I initially thought. How can you get darker? How can you get darker? What's dark? Oh, you're gonna put her to sleep while you fucking rape the dog? Oh, okay, that's darker, I guess. That's slightly fuck. Okay, alright then. Okay, alright then. I didn't even bring any of this stuff up first. Oh my. Do you like it? I'm just surprised it all is all good. Hee hee. I've been wanting to be dark for a while. They want to fucking feed edibles to this dog so it passes out and then they can rape it. How do you guys feel about that? Just the looming face, by the way, of Snake Thing during this whole thing is just wonderful. Here's, by the way, speaking of the looming face of Snake Thing, here are some more pictures of Snake Thing. This one's very ooh-woo. Kind of has a bit of a Pamper Chew vibe in this one. Top ooh-woo moments, 2020. And here's another one where, again, he has this, like, head side cock to the side head thing. I don't like this very much. I feel like you could tell, though. Like, you can kind of... I don't know if you can tell how far it goes, but you can tell that there's some shit going on in this guy's face. You can just fucking tell. Yeah. Maybe it's time to take a break. Briefly. You know, actually, no. It's not time to take a break, because we've literally only looked at, like, fucking 8 of these screen caps so far. There's so much more... There are so many fucking more of these, so no, it is not currently time for... It is no longer currently time for break. We will get to a break in a little bit. I promise there will be a designated stopping point. You can get out of the bus, you can stretch your legs, you can have a smoke, and then you gotta get back the fuck in so we can book it to Michigan. But yes, we're gonna continue. Sangi, this conversation is now with the Sangi guy. Does having that image make me a kid slut? Says Sangi. Yes, sir, it does. Don't worry, though. Being a kid slut is quite the promotion over a regular one. Trust me, ~3. Haha. I sure don't see much action for being a slut anything. True, ~3. That's why you're a kid slut now. Gotta get all dem youngins and corrupt the fuck out of them. ~P. Giggles. XD. Take a look at the chat here. I want him to suffer. I want to get off Mr. Snake Thing's wild ride. Nope, 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 nope. Why are they talking in forced Southern? Because it's cute. This conversation about raping puppies to death and children is cute. Don't you know? Don't you realize that? Can I throw up while I watch? I think I'm actually about to puke. This is understandable. Thankfully, I have known about this for like a year or so, because actually, to answer a question here from a super chat, which I guess I should probably catch up with in a moment, but I'll read this one now. $2 from Aya Bray. How do you even know of this guy's existence? Well, this was, again, kind of a big deal when this happened, somewhat. Like, it was a splash in the furry community, I think, but then there was a lot of people on, like, Kiwi Farms talking about it. There was a lot of people like Mr. Mediker and Josh from the owner of Kiwi Farms. He streamed about this a couple times. So I learned about it through that. Again, most of the conversation started with this Caro guy. But it was easy to tell after reading some of the logs that Caro was honestly probably one of the most tame members of the group. I think the worst thing, I don't remember exactly as much like all of the terrible things that he did, but I remember one of the big ones people talked about was he fucked like roadkill. He fucked roadkill. I think he fucked a dead deer or something, and he like took pictures of him wearing the fucking deer's head, or I don't know. It was something fucked up, but it was like marginally less horrific than some of the other shit that like Snake Thing and Wolf, who you guys have not even been introduced to Wolf yet. He has not even showed his face yet. That might have to just be its own whole other stream. We'll see if this one gets me fucking yeeted from YouTube, which it probably should. Let's be real. But yeah. Sorry, but based on just sheer volume of images here, I want to take a break. I would love to take a break right now, but there's so many more images here that I feel like it's prudent to just get through a couple more of them before we do any breaks. This is more conversation with this Sangi guy. :333 Iggy is hot too. He is :P. Where do you know him from? Snake Thing here quotes a post from Iggy. So I had fun with Night, and there were not my age, winky face. So I was in my house laying on the couch, half naked, in a jock. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm not even going to read that because it's not even pertinent to this and I don't feel like it. But a cub group, cute, yeah, :3. Furry cubs or... Nope, entirely different cub group, :P. Can this fucking asshole just stop with the :P for like one post? Just one fucking post without this fucking horrible shit. Jesus Christ. The fucking uwu rapist. Good God. Entirely different cub group, one that doesn't shy away from RLC talk, which I believe stands for real life children. Sangi Nativus again, this guy. By the way, says Snake Thing, I'm doing chores with Blank, and I think Blank is the nephew, the child, the baby in the picture, sadly. But I'm doing chores with Blank, and I was trying to get him to do something he didn't want to do, and Mom is all like, he is your uncle, you do everything he says, no questions asked. And I'm here like thinking, oh well, Blank, can you suck my dick? XD OMFG. Lol, I got a bit hard, won't lie. Oh, this is the fucking hype. If this does not immunize you all, if this does not make you realize never to do these fucking this fucking shit, this fucking ooh, greater than tilde greater than semicolon shit. I love your mom, but she's apparently still naive about you, says Sangi. Oh, she knows I have an interest in CP stuff, says Snake Thing. She's not naive. Well, sort of. She's just way too busy in life to do much about it, :P. Yeah, I saw this, shot of him talking with his, or no, it was his mom texting somebody. I think it might have been Sangi, even. I don't know who it was, but it was his mom. In texts, basically going like, you know, I can't believe this, and so on and so forth. And for a moment, I was like, boy, I feel kind of sorry for this mom. I feel kind of sorry for this mom, because, like, she didn't expect to have a fucking horrible human being sprout from her like this. She didn't expect this. But now I'm sitting here and I'm like, is this guy right? Does she know? And she's just, like, turning a blind eye to it? Is that what happened? Because she obviously had to have fucking known. It's her son. He lives in the same fucking house with her, presumably, or at least had for a long time. She's got to have fucking known. But maybe she did. Maybe she just, like, turned a blind eye to it. I don't know. But that's kind of fucked up if she did. And she, like, knowingly put her fucking nephew or her sister's child, I guess. Wait, nephew. What? The nephew would be his. The nephew would be Snake Thing's brother. Brother's or sister's son. Snake, okay. So how fucked up is this bitch then if she's allowing the fucking her fucking grandchild to be, like, near this guy? She has to have not known, but how could she have not known? It has to have been turned... She has to have turned a blind eye. That's the only way. I'm sitting here, and I'm like, she has to have this, and then I'm like, well, wait, no, she has to have this. And I'm like, what the fuck is up with this mom? Because there's no way she couldn't have known that her kid was a fucking weirdo. And yet she, like, just let this happen in her house? So, fucking little kiddos. Sangi says something. Let me take a look here. I'll go for, like, two more, and then we'll take a break. We'll take a brief super chat, and then maybe we'll look at something else. Break. Just some eye bleach for a bit. Something stupid and just random and dumb. We can just take our minds off of this. So Sangi, got the stickers here. These super cool emojis. You know I love it, or you know you love it though, says Snake Thing, wags butt at. Also, figure out a schedule on coming here. Blank will seduce me though. Oh, really now? I'm not sure how much longer he's going to be here. Come in the next week and I think he's still going to be here. So you can drag him in your lap, lift him up while copping a feel, etc. :3. Also, the reason I wear the shorts that I do is that even a mildest tent really tends to be noticeable, or at least it bulges them out to a noticeable degree, and I use that to my advantage when I'm giving him hugs. :3. Sangi Nativas, you're bad. Yeah, that's definitely one way of putting it, yes. He is most indeedly doodly bad. I would put it that way, too. Might be a bit of an understatement, actually. You know you love it, says Snake Thing. I've given him a hug with a half stiffy before in these shorts. XD. My member practically went in between his legs when I partially lifted him up in the hug. Well, of course, it'd be the tent, not my actual member, but you get what I mean. And, that'll do it for now. We're gonna take a little break here. We're just gonna take a brief little break. I'm going to, turn that off. And, turn that one off. And, we're gonna bring the bear back for just a little bit here. And let me see now. $5 from Max. Would party cheese salads scathism? I don't know what that means. Be too harsh for this dude. You mean forcing him to eat a party cheese salad for retribution? I don't think that would be enough. I think we actually need to add some new stuff to the party cheese salad. I think it needs some augmentation. $2 from Zane Kemp. Wanted to die for 19 years. Now it's terminal. Fuck. I agree. And then $2 from Aya Bray asking, how do I know of this guy's existence? I mentioned that before. $2 from Behind You. Gotcha deep dive when? World War III don't look so bad now. Yeah, man, I don't know. This is a turning point for the channel, isn't it? It's like, what do I even do after this? This is gonna fucking make... Remember back in the day when we would make fun of Movie Bob and it was fun? And it was all just fun and games. It was like, haha, he's a bit of a stupid guy. Haha, he makes some dumb tweets. And now look how far we've come.
I don't say I. By the way, Movie Bob Part 2, never. Sorry, it's just not gonna happen. It's just not. Maybe someday. I won't say never. Say never. But I'm just so bored of Movie Bob at this point that, like, compared to this kind of shit, you know, people like him, even people like Kay, it's like it's just so humdrum. It's just so, like, pleasant compared to this. Let's see, 20DKK from Jeanette Hansen. Please, the bear for eye bleach, please. Well, I'm only about 13 minutes late, sorry. But there you go. And thank you. Store brand candy with $2. Going to buy a shovel so I can dig my own grave. Can you help me with mine first? Thanks. I've only got the one hand, after all. $2 from Dylan Sloan. Holy shit, I just joined, and wow, can't wait for World War III. Yeah, see, this is a feel-good stream, if you really think about it. Fuck the bombs! Let them come! I bend the spoon with my mind. $2 from Iron Lion 219. Chat, press G to gas. Go for it. Press G away, ladies and gentlemen. Don't spam too hard, though, or YouTube will fucking remove your entire Google account, apparently. So, yeah. Reminder to chat from Jeanette Hansen, 20DKK. Once again, reminder to chat, furry does not equal zoophile or sadist. Yeah, I mean, for the most part, but it's the slipperiest of slopes. It is a slope slick with weirdo furry pre-cum and diaper grease. But yeah, I mean, not all furries. That's true. In fact, one of the people that's been, helping me with the, oh, fuck off. What is even happening? Shut up. Fucking phone. What? Go away. Oh my God. They're making noise. There's noise happening. Fucking shut up. All right. But yeah, one of the people that's been helping me with the stream and the collating of info is apparently a little bit of a furry, according to her. So, not all furries for sure, but I don't know. Some furries, I guess. $2 from the real Asami. Baby Smurf torture fic, except it has snake thing. Yeah, Snake Thing feels like the kind of person who would write that sort of baby Smurf torture fic. That feels like the exact kind of person that would have written that. I still wish we could find out what Smurf in Hand, like, looks like. I still want to know I want to know more about this man, because he can't have just, like, dumped this fucking story, like, so much, you know, nuclear Taco Bell farts. He can't have just dumped this fucking story on the internet and then just left and fucking never, like, never showed his face again. But yeah, $5 from Eldritch Hyena. Claw, you brave, brave soul. These are the worst of my community. This makes the gadget worshippers seem so wholesome. I'm gonna need to bleach my soul. And then he super chats the same thing again for $5. I'm sure that was a mistake, but thank you. And if it wasn't a mistake, well, your message has been doubly delivered. This is the worst of your community. Shut up, phone. Okay, we're going to do not disturb. We are not disturbing. Fuck. Oh, great. Kayleen messaged me. That's cool. I'm sure that's gonna go somewhere. Anyways, $5 from Miss Sky Pie. Is there a term for being racist against furries? Because I'm 100% sure I just became that. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Sorry, I'm just reading something. I don't know if we can blame all furries, because a super chat from Eldritch Hyena said for $3, reminder, the guy who exposed this was a furry. I don't know. I mean, yeah, but he was also for some reason in a fucking zoophile, like, group. You know what I mean? I'm not saying we should be condemning all furries, certainly, but it raises some questions. It's just some questions were to be raised. I don't know. I don't think it's right to hate every furry because of this, though. This is certainly an advanced demographic. These are also not just furries. They're also just general degenerate creepy fuckers.
I think the furry thing is, if anything, secondary to it, because it's like, they just are degenerate asshole, like, psychopath creeps who like to fuck children and, you know, torture things and rape things to death. And the fact that it's puppies and whatnot is kind of, like, almost incidental. Like, that's just... I think it's more just the fact that they're smaller, like, defenseless creatures, more than the fact that they're, like, animals. So I don't think the furry thing is even that big of a thing with these guys. I mean, they are definitely also furries, but I don't... Like, they do have fursuits and everything. I think there's videos of them yiffing in fucking fursuits, but I feel like that's more related to their weirdo degeneracy than... Well, I guess all furryism is related to weirdo degeneracy, but you know, anyways. I'm not getting any further into this debate. Let me see here. $5 from I Don't Care. Deadwing, I never wanted to kill a man more than now. I can agree with that. This is some shit. Actually, I'm gonna continue playing some music here. Hang on. There you go. Back to some nice spicy Tarkus. Never wanted to kill a man more than now. Well, just take solace in the fact that he's probably going to not... Like, again, once again, he's not going to last long in jail. They don't like normal pedophiles, let alone creepy fucking zoo sadist pedos who like to cut holes in things and fuck them. Which, by the way, that's a thing. We're going to get to that. 2 euros from Le Cotonneur Artistique. I'm going to pretend I don't know English because what the fuck? Yeah, no habla. No habla. We don't need to habla. No, there's no need for habla. Max with $5. This is the final boss after you defeat all of the lesser creepy uncles. By the way, scaphism is a forced bath in food until you rot alive. Thanks, Persia. Wow. That actually might be a perfect torture method for this guy. Yeah. Force him to... Force the party cheese salad to set around him. Because it's supposed to... Mine fucked up because I'm a terrible cook, but... I mean, because the recipe is bad. That's obviously the reason. But mine fucked up and it didn't set properly. But I think it's supposed to, like, harden. It's supposed to become, like, rock hard. So, yeah, you can just plop him in there. And it'll just set around him. And it'll be, like... It'll have the flavor of him, also, snake thing, to just, like, radiate through the party cheese salad. I'm pretty sure Cooking with Jack would love that, honestly. But, $5 from Jakeith Edwards. If we're looking at alternative shit to cringe at, I propose old That Guy with the Glasses reviews. Also, those are a lot more tolerable than this. Honestly, the older reviews are like, not even that unfunny. So it's like, it's not going to be the most cringe of things. Epic cringe, dude! It's not really going to be that, but we'll find something cool, that's for sure. Maybe some new Nostalgia Critic, I don't know. $2 from Snaggletooth75. Hi, Claw, give me 5 minutes alone with this fucker. Yeah, I mean, cameras off, everybody. 5 minutes alone. Remember, use the bag of oranges. It doesn't leave a mark. I'm sorry. $2 from Strange Wigglytuff. Please go back to Nostalgia Cringe. I mean, maybe, potentially. $1.99 from Travis Rumsey. Okay, Boo Woomer. Thank you for the worst thing that I've read today, including all of the other stuff that I've read today. Thank you, Travis. 40 rubles from Inconsistent Buttface. What the fuck did I miss? Don't worry, Inconsistent Buttface. You've missed some shit, but I promise you're gonna get to see quite a lot of shit. To make up for it. To briefly let you in on what you missed. No. God damn it. There you go. To briefly let you in on what you've missed. Oh, this part of the song is good. Hang on. Actually, I can't let this continue to play while I'm, like, looking at this, but, yeah. This is a brief idea of what you've missed. I hope this gets you up to speed with what you've missed from our boy, Snakeus Thingus. But, yeah, we're gonna drop this again. And go back to the bear here. So, we're going to do something. We're going to do something kind of different for a little bit. We're going to do something to break up what we've been looking at. And I can think of nothing better than, I don't know, fucking something. Literally anything. I can think of nothing better than anything that I have in my folder right now. Oh yeah, that reminds me. We do have a couple pages of this guy's to look at. Fur affinities and deviant arts and whatnot. That's going to be exciting. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. Get me over to... No. Oh my god, I hate this fucking... OBS is such an OB mess. Alright, so... Brief interlude to something that's less miserable. Let's look at the trending page. What's trending, guys? Justin Bieber music video. Oh, there's an Ace Family video. That's awesome. Gotta get that Ace Family merch. Mukbang food. I like how this bitch is on is on the trending page every day. Just every fucking day. It's like, you can... I would make the argument that you shouldn't maybe necessarily put PewDiePie on the trending page every day, because, like, he his videos are always consistently very popular, so it's like he would just be on there every day, so what's the point? He's always going to be on the trending page, so therefore he's not even really trending, you know? But, like, Sniper Wolf, she's just always on the trending page because she's just, I don't know, she fucked somebody at YouTube, probably. Allegedly, sorry, we don't want to get in trouble. We don't want the thing that I get banned for to be talking shit about Sniper Wolf's fucking stanky fish pussy in the midst of all of this bullshit. But here's some Red Letter Media. This is actually a good video. There's actually something good on the trending page. Wow! Actually, if I'm not mistaken, if I go further down here, isn't there a fucking Drew Gooden video that was trending? I don't know, but we're gonna find something. Oh, is this Lil... Oh, that's Lil TJ? Okay, I thought it was Lil Tay had a song. I was excited. But what do we got here? We got film theory. That's cool. Why is there a fucking... Why is there an SUV detailing video on the trending page? Who is watching this? Who the fuck would ever watch this? Wow, why... I mean, okay, maybe some people would watch this, but why is it on the fucking trending page? Holy shit. Jesus Christ. You might as well have something about, like, model trains on here. OnePlus? What is this thing? Like a phone or something? When the boss battle has really good music. Why drugs are so expensive?
Because they're fucking illegal, mate. You gotta pay a fucking premium because they're illegal, mate.
You should just watch some Mitch Hedberg. God, I love him. Rest in peace, dude. You did not live long enough to see the Zeusadus leaks, and that's probably honestly for the best. I only ate clear foods for 24 hours. I can't believe BuzzFeed's still in business. Lemon Maid. Well, there actually is a video about trains on here. This does actually sound kind of interesting, though. The first ever crime has just been committed in space. Well, that's very exciting. Oh, look, it's more Sniper Wolf. Why don't we watch some fucking Sniper Wolf, since I've already been shitting on her? Let's just watch a Sniper Wolf video.
That's a brush. She just bit into her hairbrush. That does not look edible. Oh, it's bread.
Why does it have holes in it, though?
Who is this fucking Jabba the Hutt looking ass motherfucker?
To look edgy? That's something's tail. That's a tail, and he eating it like a drumstick. Hello friends, it's me, and today I am here with...
Me, Digital Max.
And today we're gonna be watching some more weird mukbangs.
Great. Awesome.
Crunchy meatloaf.
Is that meatloaf? Yeah. She just took a huge bite out of just a big...
The only thing greasier than the shit in this picture is, Sniper Wolf's face.
Brick of beef.
Beef.
Or I guess the dude sitting next to her.
It's like she took the square of ground beef and just put it in the pan just straight up.
I can't tell if she's short or her desk is just really tall.
Imagine eating like this.
Why is this like the kosher okay YouTube reaction content? Is it literally just because she fucked someone at YouTube? I can't imagine how this is any more bullying than any other, like, iDubbbz content cop or whatever, which is now totally in... Like, this lady's gonna just continue making videos where she quote-unquote reacts to people, but it's kind of... It's as much bullying as any other video that's in fucking... it's at risk of, like, getting removed from YouTube. It's the same shit. It's the same content, except worse and more fucking, like, pleb. But... It's like she's literally just okay because she doesn't have to worry about it. She can fuck someone.
I'm gonna paint a Picasso on my belly. So delicious.
Allegedly, I must say.
That actually looks really tasty.
When you truly want to taste all the colors in the rainbow.
Mm-hmm. It's like you can't even make content like this now without being slightly afraid that whoever you're reacting to or talking about, speaking as somebody who talks about people on YouTube, is going to get fucking crazy and decide that you're harassing them or something. But nah, it's fine. Sniper Wolf doesn't have to worry about that. It's fine.
It looks like corn, but it's blue and it looks like jello. Oh no, that's... But was it good though? We have another one, except it's purple. You put jello in a corn.
It's almost like a Cody Ko video without any of the humor or like clever commentary.
Mold. And then you get this thing.
It's not a lightsaber, just.
Lightsaber? Yeah, be sure to make a fucking Star Wars joke for all of the fucking normie bitches that watch
or spoilers
you.
Without context. But her kid came out of nowhere like...
Just that... keep laughing at her jokes, buddy. I'm sure she'll have sex
for
with
me.
You.
We got jello corn again?
My favorite.
Cat food? Human is the most dangerous animal. So cat food is
thank
okay.
You. I can also
edible
read.
Button. What'd that mouth do? Eat buttons? Ooh, they look good. Ooh,
oh, I want to do that.
I know. Like... Oh. Today we're eating grass. Do eat buttons?
Can't, what's that mouth do? Eat buttons, and then she like laughs, and then he's like, "Oh yeah, I'm supposed to laugh because I'm the cuck boy." That's right.
Ooh, they look good. Ooh,
oh, I want to do that.
I know.
Like...
Oh. Today we're eating grass.
Today I'm gonna show you how to mow my lawn. She really is. Is that real grass?
It's just straight up grass. This is a full course meal for a vegan.
I've seen a goat eat grass before.
Edible snow.
Snow's
well, snow
already
is
edible.
Just go outside.
Yeah, you even have the right tools to flavor
it. I guess it's great if you're like an idiot, you know, and you just need to like see somebody else reaffirm your most basic of observations. You know, they don't need to have commentary that's like beyond just, hey, it's grass. What? It's snow. So snow is edible. What? They don't need to have, like, anything actually interesting to say about what they're watching. They just need to reaffirm your fucking, like, most basic of observations.
That's, yourself.
That's great. This is some quality content.
Edible toothbrush. I'm telling you, what does she not eat?
That's not how you brush
it. This isn't even mukbangs anymore. This is just random edible shit.
Teeth?
You fool, it's the other way.
No, her teeth are gonna stay dirty.
If diabetes has a flavor, this is it. He's just eating straight up sugar.
I love his fucking fake laugh that it always kicks in like a second after she tells her quote unquote joke. And then he's like, oh, that's right, I need to pretend to laugh. Oh, Sniper Wolf, you're so funny and sexy. Please have sex with me.
Sugar. Glasses? No, no ma'am, not today. Ugh. So it's just like candy lens?
Can we just take bets on if these glasses are fake or not? I'm pretty sure, I mean not the edible ones, I mean her glasses. I'm pretty sure these are gonna be the fake, like look at me, I'm a nerd glasses.
It's
fake lenses.
Not rock candy.
It's a glass candy.
What does a real lens sound like? Cracking glass.
Yeah. Man, Thanos didn't die for this.
Spoiler, man!
Yeah, I'm gonna eat all this tape to fix my tummy after I ate all the stones. Is that...
Those are the IKEA
succulents? Ooh, it's a healthy food.
Hey, Fate. Where's Fate? Somebody let him know. Somebody got into his house and started eating his fucking weirdo supply of alien fetus plants.
I just imagine those to taste like grass. She got custom perfume that says subscribe my channel. Edible perfume. So it's just juice inside these bottles. Apple juice.
It's not edible, it's drinkable perfume.
Yeah. Satisfy all this food thirst. She just drank all of
Do you think if you burped it would smell nice?
So she just has fucking shit and okay, well now I'm just making fun of her of the content we're looking at.
I can't show this one.
Wait, are we back to
the other stuff?
Shut up. Smacks him with the jelly corn. Oh, now she wanna share.
We're looking at the fucking jelly corn again.
She heard us talking.
See, I fed him just a little bit.
I can't show this one. Brush. She just bit into her hairbrush. And the
It's like, hey everybody, welcome to the video.
And
you know,
help when they're flinging.
We're gonna sit down
like that right after.
We're gonna sit down and we're gonna watch some stuff. Oh, what's happening here? She's got a hairbrush on her table. Oh, what's that? She's got a hairbrush in her mouth. Oh, she's about to eat her hairbrush. I can see this with my eyes, you know. Like I can see this visually, you know. So I don't really need commentary to tell me.
Is that comb?
Brush. She just bit Yo. Into her hairbrush.
Yo, she bit into the brush. Oh. Thank you for the described video for the hearing impaired or visually impaired, I guess.
And then look back at her mom like, sorry, mother, I was hungry.
God, her fucking voice is killing me. It's because it's so fake. It's such a fucking fake.
Hi, everybody. I'm a stupid girl. Ha ha. Like and subscribe.
It's such a fucking fake affectation.
You're really going ham on it, man.
She just put a blue Pepsi in some ramen noodles. Look at this.
Dude, they have Pepsi Blue. Oh, man. I need to move to Thailand. I think that's where they have this still, Pepsi Blue. I miss Pepsi Blue. All right, well, on that note, I think that's quite enough Sniper Wolf for a little bit. That's quite enough of a break. It's time to go back to what we came here for. Fucking stop. Go back to Snake Fucker right now. You're right. We need to go back to the Snake Fucker. We've had enough of a break. People were asking for a break, and to be honest, I feel like that's a good idea. So, you know, it's time to return, however, to the task at hand. Let me see here. $2 from Zane Kemp. Can we watch an old Yogg's Cast Minecraft highlight? No, thank you. BFM Bomb with $5. Since you won't vor me like Justin RPG's Reshiram wife, a stream will suffice. Stay supple, Clawdaddy. Well, that's disgusting, but thank you. $5 from Arminius Invictus. This channel has two parts now. More innocent pure claw before Snake. And punish Claw, a shell of his former self after Snake. Or BS and AS. Yeah, I think that's fair. This is going to be a new, like, a new wavelength for the channel. And finally, of course, $2 from Transhumanist Incel. Fucking stop, go back to Snake Fucker right now. And not finally, apparently, a 35ZAR. That is not... Wow, from Xander Darlow. His name is Xander, and he's got ZAR currency. That's crazy. You are a very unique person. But thank you. 35ZAR. Her content makes me want to get drafted as a suicide bomber in World War III. Yeah, her content makes me wish I was a dog owned by Snakething. Anyways, so back to our boy, the lovely and wonderful Snakething. Let's get back into it. Let's take a look at the chat first, though. Break my neck. What's his address? Give me his address! Lobby chowder. Lobby chowder. Lobby chowder. The faster we get the Snakething guy over with, the less it'll hurt. I mean, you're right, but people were asking for breaks, and I think that might be a good idea. It feels only right for a stream like this. What's a Snakething? Oh boy, welcome to the fucking stream, huh? Jesus Christ. Back to the dungeon. Was Wolf ever found? I think he just got like thrown in a ditch or something in Cuba. As I said last night in kind of a admittedly somewhat it was a joke and it might have been slightly out of color. I'm sure some people wouldn't be happy with it, but I think I said apparently Cuba doesn't have laws. I think is what I said. And then I think I said, but it was like a double-edged sword where they don't have the laws to charge someone for being a dog rapist, but they also don't, they're also so fucking corrupt that they can just toss him in a fucking hole and forget about him forever. So I think that's what happened to Woof, from what I remember. Who the fuck asked for that break? We want to watch Sniper. Worst palate cleanser ever. Thought eradicated. I feel like Snake Thing is less terrible. So what a nice break that was. It made you all cherish and miss the days of Snake Thing raping his nephew. Frankly, you're all monsters and you should be ashamed. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, let's return to this now. I guess this is the next one. So this is like a separate thing. This was on Skype before, but now we've got whatever this is. Sangi Nativus. What did I say? Snake Thing.
Fine, I'll wait patiently for you to view young 14-year-old boy butt. Fucked up little emoticon. When my roommate can't see my screen, XD. And stop seducing minors, damn it.
I like how even this Sangi guy is like, yo, maybe you should fucking chill. Maybe you should just stop for like 5 seconds. Maybe you should get something else in your life other than raping children and dogs. And like,
I don't know. He's uncut too, :3, as far as I can see.
Seriously, if you don't stop, I'm going to talk to your mom. This is the guy who was talking about some of the same shit with him. And yet, apparently, he's like, this is something. This is quite fucking something. I don't know. I don't know about this, Snake Thing. Can't you, like, play some games for a bit? Can you go play some Mario for 10 minutes and just take your mind off of, like, eviscerating animals and things? And children? I haven't actually seduced any younglings in a while, says Snake Thing. My first in quite a while. Apparently you seduced him recently, says Sangi.
Snake Thing, today, XD. And you're proud of it.
Not often I get to see 14-year-old boy, but... :. Do not fucking disgrace the :, okay? That is a sacred emoticon that we use when the scammer says something evil. Or shitty, or fucked up. That is an important... :. That is :, is important to the Kitboga chat. Don't bring it down like this. Don't do my boy dirty like this. You told me you'd stop, and your mom extended more trust to you. This guy is like I was unaware that this Sangi guy was such a fucking like. I thought he was just as fucked up as the other dude. I didn't know he was such a fucking snitch. No, but I thought he was just as fucked up as the other dude. Didn't we just see him saying some shit to the other dude? To Snake Thing? Didn't we just see him talking to Snake Thing before? Yeah, he was. And he's, like, encouraging it, but he's also kind of pulling back where he's like, I love your mom, but she's apparently still naive about you. You just can't stop raping kids, Snake Thing. And, yeah. Furry cubs are... So this guy... I'm trying to make out if he's like... Well, yeah. He's the fucking kid slut from this image. He's the one that Snake Thing is calling a kid slut. And, like... And all this shit... And meanwhile, here he is now, being all, you told me you'd stop, and your mom extended more trust to you. I haven't done it in a long time, hun, DX. That's no excuse, but still, you did it today. So even this creepy fucker is also trying to talk some sense into this other creepier fucker. Down there. Well, besides today, says Snake Thing, I think she made an error, and maybe I did, too. Hey, I haven't done it in a long time before today. Hey, don't say that. ... How'd you find him, says Sangi. He messaged me on FA, was really shy, found me through the index image upload of the humping picture I took. Took him quite a while to message me because he was so shy. Talked to him for a day on FA notes, asked him on Skype today, then bam, colon P. You know I don't like to be dishonest about this when I've been found out slash when I've told you about it. Hugs. On Skype yesterday, I think it was today, but yeah. I'm not specifically proud of hun of getting young booty, says Snakething. I just don't see it often enough anymore. It's just exciting to finally get something new, is all. I haven't before this done it in quite a long time, X3. You only just got Skype for the first time a couple months ago, and you hid that from me, says Sangi. And probably been fucking around on there for quite some time. I actually didn't hide it, says Snakething. I just never got around to telling you. Plus, we talked on Gmail, and now we talk here. Actually, not as much as you'd think. I haven't webcammed or seen someone webcam once since I've gotten it. Gotten it back, that is. I'm even surprised by that fact. When he says gotten it back, did his, like, parents or whatever take away his access to the internet or something like that? Or Skype or whatever? It implies that he lost the privilege to use it. Have you been offered? Says Sangi. Nope. Let me see here. I'm being serious, Snakething. I haven't been offered webcams and such since I've gotten Skype back. Yeah, what happened to Skype? Why did they take away his privilege to use Skype? What's up with that? That seems a little weird. I'm being serious here. But what if you were? I'd probably deny. I don't have as much privacy as I used to anymore. Plus, if I did have the time, it'd really depend on the person and my mood, to be honest. That would probably be a no or a later, even if I may or may not ever come. Just being honest, hun. Hugs. C:. And then, nope. Oh, that's from the other one, right? Just back this out here. You still mad at me? Says Snakething. Nibbles at your chin a bit, pouting. But bark? And Sangi just gives him a colon and a less than. Hugs. Don't worry, this won't be a common thing, hun. Hugs. So wait, hang on. Is this Sangi guy like his boyfriend or some shit? Is that why he's upset? Is he only upset because the dude he's fucking is because the guy he cheated on him with was a child? Is that what's happening? Is this dude just jealous? So I'm to believe you're going to stop talking with him and flirting with him and trading pictures. Don't buy it. Hey, don't be snappy, yeah, butthead. Says Snakething. I fucking hate the way this man types. If he was not a puppy rapist, I would already hate this man. I would know that something was up because of the way he fucking types. I hate this fucking man. I won't at this moment, but I'll end the picture trading and stuff soon, hun. Within the next few days. Just getting the initial excitement and stuff out of the way. Yeah, you know, you gotta get the excitement out of the way. It's pretty important when you're raping a fucking kid. So that's very important. It's very important, so... I won't, I'm sure he's happy to be used for your initial excitement, says Sangi. I won't abandon him. Gosh, I'm not that heartless. Yeah, some fucking people are. Sangi Nativus, I didn't say that, just said you'd use him. I meant that you're using him. I'm not actually intending to, but I guess it seems that way. Yeah. Hugs tightly. I don't really know what else to say. Maybe say you're gonna stop fucking the like, preteen. Maybe that's what you could say, Snakething. I'm sorry, hon. You heading to bed soon? I want to throttle this man. Whenever he's got coming to him in jail is not even bad enough. Not even enough. Did you look at him, by the way? Not yet. Oh, all right. Hugs. Tell me when you do. By the way, some of it is jealousy, why I'm upset. I knew it! This fucker! I'd love to talk to... Sangi... Quote from Sangi Nativus, I'd love to talk and seduce
to 14-year-olds, but less willing to take the risk than you are. Since I've been to jail and been through probation and know how it changes your life forever, it isn't worth it. So this guy has been charged. This guy is a known convicted sex weirdo. And the thing that he's most upset here about, the thing that he's most fucking upset about with this is that the dude that he's talking to is more willing to, like, fuck 14-year-olds than he is. That's what he's really upset about. Not even that fucking 14-year-olds is wrong, but that it should be him doing it, not Snakething. God damn it. And Snakething says, I didn't expect you to admit that. Let me see here. Oh, give me that one. Come on. Well, I understand, hon. I wish you could work up the courage. You are quite a seductress. I think that's the right word. No, it's seducer, because you're both fucking weird, creepy, grown-up men. Stop being assholes. You could get any young boy you wanted, colon P. Good thing, at least, I'm willing to share the boys I get. If anything, D colon. Sangi, haha, share their images, not them. I'm sure I could do well, XD, actually. I could give you his FA, says Snake Thing. Been flirting with the skinny 17-year-old twink in San Antonio. Ooh, says Snake Thing, colon 3. Do tell more. Moar. I'm sorry. Gotta have that fucking 4chan B 2007 Moar. That's good. Drop this out of the way. Actually, I have to... I have to resort a couple of things here because I am a horrible piece of garbage and I'm completely out of order. I was trying to set things up, so... Wait, what happened to 10? What the fuck? Huh. We went from logs 9 to logs 11. Apparently 10 is, like, missing. I don't know. That's weird. Maybe 10 was just a little too graphic or something. But... Yeah, here we go. That's as low as I can legally go. No, colon E, colon E. Fine, then. I guess I won't share his FA and Skype with you, colon E. If I'm willing to share my juicy stories with ya, you can share yours, ya bitch, colon P. Haha, I haven't met him yet, D. What even is this? What even the fuck is this fucking emoticon? D less greater than? D greater than. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Yet, colon E. I understand that. When you planning on fucking him, colon P. He's a 45-minute drive from me, XD. Can these people just stop? This is just a basic conversation. You don't need to have XDs and colon Ps in every fucking post. Holy shit. I'm fine. Guys, I'm not fine. I don't know if I'm going to make it through this. This is like, we're halfway through. Oh my, sounds intense, says Snake Thing. I swear if you fuck him, you better secretly record it. Got it. Hee hee. He says he wants to see a movie and cuddle. But he says he's a virgin. And wants me to take it. Snake Thing. Hee hee. Damn. You get all de femboy virgin butts. Colon 3. Seriously, secretly film it when you do fuck 'em. Seriously. Yeah, just secretly do. It's like, it's fine. I just love the fucking, like, audacity that this piece of shit has. Where he's like... he's like, just secretly film him. It's like, that's such a thing. If you said to somebody, just secretly film that girl you're fucking and send it to me. Or secretly film that guy you fucked and send it to me. They would probably tell you, hey, that's not right. That's really bad and wrong and bad. That's like not okay. You can't film people
without their consent like that, let alone when they're fucking someone and like naked and intimate. You can't do that. And this guy, it's just like, yeah, just secretly film him. It's fine. It's like, why, you know, why would that even be a stumbling block for him, you know? He's just, it's fine. I can cut a hole. Snake Thing wants to cut holes in puppies and fuck the holes that he cuts into the puppies. So why the fuck should secretly filming an underage person losing their virginity be like, be like a problem for him? Wow. Boy, dude. I hope they cut holes in you. And oh, jeez. I hope they find out the things that you fucking did to other living creatures. I hope your fucking prison friends find out. I hope they get a direct fucking page to Kiwi Farms. They get a direct link. And they just get to read in detail everything that you did. Good God. Haha, maybe, says Sangi. Let's continue. Heart. I am sneaky. Sangi Nativus, are you? Sneaky like hiding CP in your downloads folder? :E. I didn't mean that kind of sneaky. Plus, if I took pictures of them, I'd send them to you, then immediately shred them. :3. This is killing me. This is slowly making me feel like I'm dying. There's so much more of this to go, too. I don't know. And we've got, like, a Google Doc here. Did you see the Google Doc? Says Snake Thing. It may be cooling down a bit, but that fucking bovine person is leading it now at the moment. Bovine person? Already reported it, but yeah. Blue the Furry made it, but bovine is the main person driving this witch hunt, despite her saying... So let me guess, these people found out there was some creepy, disgusting shit happening? Is that what's going on? I guess that's what happened. So I found the identity of the person who made the Google Docs list, and there's proof. Fucking Blue the Dragon. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, brother, yeah. Seems as if they locked the Google Doc to everyone besides Bovine and the ma- You know, hang on. I need to take a fucking bong hit. Hold on. This has been long enough. I've been sitting here with this thing in my lap. And yes, I'm just gonna say that I'm doing that because I don't think it matters that much on YouTube. And frankly, this is the most wholesome, family-friendly thing I've done this whole stream, so fuck it. Yeah, drink that milk, boy! Alright. There are some other tweets saying, I'm not promoting witch hunting, and I just made the doc as a backup because all of the other stuff went down. We don't promote people getting attacked or anything yet. Why make it in the first place if you don't promote the... Oh, shit. Snake Thing is no longer fucking... He's no longer fucking around. He's no longer the ooh-woo rapist. Now he's, like, screaming in all caps. Sorry, this entire thing is still pissing me off. Apparently the blue guy knows the guy that started it all too, which pisses me off even more. Oh, we don't intend to ruin lives. If that happened, blah, 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 blah. Fucking assholes. Oh, we don't intend to ruin lives. Get a load of this fucking feller right here talking about somebody else ruining his life. Ruining anybody's life ever. Wow. Holy fucking shit. This scumfuck piece of garbage. Fucking self-awareness through the floor. That tweet was removed just now, too. So good thing I catched it. Caught it, you dumbass. Which actually suggests some bad stuff on his end, I think. Especially if it was removed by him.
What? Weird, right?
It is very odd. I'm glad I managed to catch that. He deleted that, so it means something. Update from last night. And then Mr. Bitch Tits is here now. Who the fuck is Mr. Bitch Tits? What? Who are these people? Oh, hang on. Who the fuck are these people?
bitch tits. The mole is still in the group, by the way.
Why are they talking about this shit in their group then if they know that there's a fucking mole? What the fuck? How dumb are they? You know what? I shouldn't even be saying it like that because thank God they're that dumb. Thank fucking God that they are that dumb. That they save their fucking child porn to their downloads folder and continue to talk about raping puppies to death in a group where they know that people are fucking, like, outing them and they know that there's a mole. That is so brilliant. I'm going to take a brief super chat break here. Let's see. $2 from Stubbed Toe. I have the dogpatch.press site with all the details. You mean like all of the like pictures and stuff? I think I'm good on that, but that's interesting. $5 from Archive the Wolf. Sangi's Crunchyroll login info is in his chat logs and he hasn't changed his password yet. Free animes for anyone who finds it. I don't think I want to be using his account. Thanks, Ark. I think I'm good on that one. I don't think the anime is worth it. I'd rather face the music for torrenting my Thailandese basket weaving cartoons rather than use his fucking Crunchyroll. €2 from Mr. Zeke Blowstein. I leave for army tomorrow morning. Stay safe, Claw. Thankfully, I don't think the words can hurt me, but I appreciate it. Stay safe yourself, sir. Serve with honor, I guess. I don't know. 20 DKK from Generic McName. Snakething.
Puppy died on my dick, XD, so cute, :3.
Yeah, that about sums it up. That about fucking sums it up. $5 from Bloodmark Mentor. Furry degeneracy and pedophilia have one cure. Unadulterated, inhumane, and unprecedented excessive violence. Extreme violence, peace and love. I would say they also have the cure of just constantly making fun of them. It's like, I think Medeker said it with, like, one of his, one of the videos that he did about a school shooter, I think. He said, like, I am not looking to glorify this kid like the media does. I'm looking to explicitly bully him. I am actively bullying this piece of garbage so that nobody ever thinks, gets it in their head that they're gonna be cool and be like this guy. Because nobody wants to be a laughing stock, is I think what he said, and that's very true. Let me see. So yeah, I would say actually relentless bullying is sometimes a good cure for some shit. $5 from Raven Hollow. I'm trapped in the lab all day, but now I'm ready to run myself through an autoclave. Thanks, Claw Daddy. +200 uwus. Oh man, I've increased my uwu limit. I think I leveled uwu up. I leveled ooh up. I'm sorry I said that. I'm very sorry. But thank you. 420 from Starlight Fox. Gonna need more dank kush to get through this call. I mean, you know, you fucking said it, not me. Hey. Snake thing is fucking dead. That didn't rhyme, but you know, it's fine. It's still poetry. $2 from Stubbed Toe. Nope, the names of those involved and their roles. Ah, very interesting. Well, that's some good resources if anybody needs them to direct your attention to Stubbed Toe. $5 from Nathan. Love your streams. Thanks for being my number one lol cow source. Take a bong rip. Take a bong rip with me, yeah. I mean, hey, you know, you said it. Fucking hell, why not? Sure, hey. Let's get this shit. Let's get that fucking paper, you know? That's not even applicable to what I'm saying, but it's fine. I'm not Snake Thing. I'm fine. I can do nothing wrong compared to Snake Thing. I could literally pull a fucking DSP on stream right now. And I think I would still walk out with more favor generally than Snake Thing. Stake thing, is that what I just called him? Let's get back to this though. Number 17, Burger King foot lettuce. This is the 17th log. Oh, sorry. Every time I bring a new one in, it covers up the super chat widget, so you wind up not seeing it. So some people might not. It sucks, but I can't apparently fucking just capture my image viewer, so this is what we're forced to do. So this is Sangi talking to Snake Thing. Sangi says, "I want all the cute boys to find me super irrestible. But I'm 34. That probably isn't going to happen. You're old. You washed up." Snake Thing giggles. "With that in mind, being irresistible doesn't necessarily mean pure looks. It means in personality, too, which complements your looks. You have a great personality. Yeah, among all of the child puppy rapists that I know, you certainly have the best personality in the lot, Sangi. You fucking animal. Who fucks animals? You have a great personality. With that in mind, when I do / when I have done this stuff with all the cute little youngins, I usually just avoid sending a picture of myself until some time has passed where they've grown accustomed to me and my personality and the like, so that it complements the looks, or I send it right away. Usually I hold off. Usually. You're a 34-year-old with the body of a 25-year-old. You're sexy as fuck." Sangi, thanks. I guess he sees it as me being old enough to be his dad. "We don't know that yet, Licks." Licks what? What are you licking, you fucking creep? He does I keep coming very close to pulling a fucking PewDiePie on the bridge moment. I'm about that angry right now. I don't think I'm gonna go full hard R, but Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Some fucking hard F-bombs might be dropped, and I'm not talking about the fuck word! Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. I don't direct any hate to anybody except these fucking people, but there just aren't words that are bad enough! Fuck! But we don't know that yet, Licks. He does RP with someone that is 35, so... he told me himself, I think it was 35, but yeah. The yeah really pisses me off. The Y-E-H, the yeah. I just... They haven't invented a fucking punishment yet. That's bad enough for this guy. Just like they haven't invented fucking swear words yet that are strong enough for this guy. This is something else. Snake Thing, "You want boy butt, right? :E. Heck, I'm actually surprised you went ahead and contacted him. I thought you were scared to and didn't want to take the risk for boy butt." Bleh, says Sangi. "I'm ever so slowly corrupting you, which I'll admit I'm absolutely loving." "You really are bad," says Sangi. "He looks older than 14, unfortunately." "You know you love it on the rare occasion," says Snake Thing. "And I know. He's still got the booty of a youngin, though." What booty of a youngin? Young people don't have, like, an ass. What are you talking about? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. :. "What? It's true. A lot better than the 14-year-old you're talking to. :P. Heh." Okay, I think this is about a different conversation. "Do you actually want to fuck my cousin?" I think his cousin is like a baby. There were multiple children in this guy's immediate vicinity, and his mom said and did nothing, apparently. So... take that for what you will. Apparently he had a cousin, and he also had a nephew, I believe, so there's multiple children. But yes, says Sangi, he does want to fuck the cousin, but would he? No. Giggles. Well, if anything, I find that edging in would be something at least. Grinding against that butt as he cuddles you, giving him hugs and groping him, etc., you're a rather sneaky bugger. I'm sure you could get away with quite a lot with him. :3. Hee hee, probably. Can we press G to gas again, chat? Can we do that? Can we start pressing G again real quick? Thank you. Thank you. This one's a long one. This is going to be quite some shit. What the fuck is this? Okay.
Let me grab this. I'm just gonna have it like this in the middle of the screen. All right, so this is what happened this morning. We got a story here from Snake Thing. Buckle the fuck in, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, well, shit, my bowl is empty. I guess we'll do a bong rip after. Hang on. I woke up at around 7:30. He was all dressed and ready to go to school, but his mom was in the kitchen making him lunch, so I invited him in my room real quick. Closed the door slightly enough to where one can't see the inside of the room too easily, so I can quickly hide the pictures if someone walks in. I told Blank that I know how much he likes you, and that I want him to show... that I want to show him something that James, you, sent me that was for me, but that I figured Blank would like it. I told Blank that you're pretty shy, just like he is, and he nodded with that cute little smile on his face. Before I showed him as well, I made sure to tell him that he is to tell no one, and that this is a special promise for me, that you don't tell anyone about it because I'll get into trouble as well as James. I'm gonna put this here just so we can all see his lovely, lovely face, at least part of it. Let's actually move this slightly. Ugh, I can't move it slightly. That works fine, whatever. Tell no one, because he'll get in trouble as well as James if you tell him, you tell about it. I made sure he knew that you didn't make these specifically for him. So I showed him the first picture out of the bunch. Blank had this questioning look on his face, but he didn't deny anything, yet. So I clicked the next few pictures forward. He's smiling, and I'm pretty sure blushing throughout the entire thing. Though he does have this questioning expression on his face. Then I got to picture so on, and I stopped. I asked him what he thought so far, and he just blushed and smiled really big. But then he noticed on the bottom of the picture that you weren't wearing any underwear, and he actually pointed out the hair there to me, as well as the fact that you weren't wearing... So I'm pretty sure this is like the 14-year-old that this guy's talking to. So he's like cuddled up in bed, presumably, with this 14-year-old. Talking about this other guy's fucking photos. He pointed out the hair and the fact that he wasn't wearing underwear. I asked if that was all right, and he just nodded, and I continued onwards. We looked through some more pictures of you until... So this is him speaking to Sangi, I believe, by the way. Pictures of you until photo, blah, 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 and he pointed how you weren't wearing underwear again, and I asked again if that was all right, to which he nodded again. Take a look at the chat here for a sec. Wii-oo, Yamero! This is one of his nephews? Oh, God, okay. So this is him talking to his nephew, ladies and gentlemen. This is one of his nephews. This is one of the many children that was apparently just in his, like, immediate vicinity and availability. This is him showing, like, weird, creepy shit to his nephews and getting him to smile really big. So he pointed out that you weren't wearing underwear again, and I asked again if that was all right, to which he nodded again. I kept showing him the last few ones that were left, he giggling all shyly at them. I did stop at the second-to-last one as well, and his gaze sort of gazed all around, though it did occasionally stop at the waistline slash sneaky cover-up area, more than once, I might add. Showing him the last one, then that was it. I asked him what he thought, and he said that he thinks you look really handsome and cute. I also asked if he'd like it if James made more of these, and that if he'd like it if I showed him more later. And he nodded and said yes, with that shy, cute smile of his. I gave him a big hug and reminded him not to tell anyone, as this is a special promise to me.
He walked out in an excited hurry. Yeah, I bet he was fucking ready to get the fuck away from you. Holy shit. All right. And Sangi just says, ha ha, oh wow. Look at the chat here again. I'm so close to crying.
Please don't spam emojis. Yes, that's probably a bad idea. Probably a bad idea. Not our fault. Not my fault. Not Zara's fault. But YouTube's probably gonna fucking yeet your entire existence from Google and probably just the world, just in general. You're just gonna get like assassinated by YouTube if you use too many emojis in chat. So yeah, you want to be careful with that. You can use a couple of emojis. Limit it to like 5 or something. I don't know. I vote bamboo torture. Whatever. I think we need multiple kinds of torture. I'm gonna go so far. James is Sangi. Yes, I believe that's what I thought. I'm so fucking happy. I'm seeing a new psychiatrist tomorrow. Maybe I can finally get some release from this hellish existence. Yeah, dude. I mean, good luck. Did 4chan get this guy? This asshole. He is fucking ruining a child. Yes. Chris Hansen, get over here.
Then play with your blood!
Grunts ominously. I vote for a proper crucifixion. YouTube will vibe check you if you spam. Yes, this is true. Thanos snapped by YouTube. If you wish to put it that way, then yes. Get the nukes. Okay, hold the fucking phone. So apparently Levi got released from Coos County Prison. Wait, he got released? What? I thought he got charged. Wait. You're not telling me he got... What, now? Like, now? Like, as we speak? What the fuck? Apparently he got released, guys. This is what Man Boy is telling me. This might be Japes. This may potentially be Japes. But I... What? Hold the... Yeah, we're... The phone has been held. The phone is officially on hold. Snakething is out. It was 5 months ago. It was said that he was arrested on the 25th, on Christmas. So if he got released recently, then that's some shit. Not a trial yet. Please, God, no. Get the holy hand grenade. Hang on. Where is... Update has been released from... Oh, that's in 28. That was in November. He got arrested on Christmas. So everybody, ding dong, the witch is still dead. It's fine. He got arrested. Well, no, I think it was said that he got arrested in Christmas. But he actually got picked up and like charged on the 4th, I think. And then on Christmas Day, it was announced that he was arrested. Don't worry, everybody. The witch is still dead. At least he fucking will be soon. Or at least he'll wish he was dead soon if everything goes according to plan. Let's see. Some super chats here. 40 rubles from Inconsistent Buttface. Will you ever cover Scientology, Kring? Just curious. I considered it, but I don't know if I want to be, I'm already worried enough that the Channeling Eric lady is going to send goons after me. Hired goons, but I don't know if I need the Scientology goons too, but we'll see. They're pretty Kring. $5 from Logan STR. I wake up late and I know it's going to be a good day if this is the first content I see. $5 from, thank you. This is, I don't know if this is going to be good content for your day, but I guess it can't get worse than this. $5 from Hippie Ginger Jesus TM. I'm going to be fucking sick, mate. Also, you have my expressed permission to use the Eldritch F word when describing this basement. Let it be fucking known that Hippie Ginger Jesus has given me the permission to use the unholy F bomb. I'm thinking it might happen. I think it's gonna happen in this stream. I think I said it on stream once before too, by mistake. It just kind of happened. I think it might happen this time. Reminder to everybody that I do not hate anybody based on their orientation or their whatever. But if you're a fucking, if you do the things that Snake Thing, honestly, I don't know if the F word's hard enough. I feel like it's deserving of another word. You know.
like a harder one that I'm not going to say because it's not even really applicable, obviously. But damn, this just we need something even stronger than that. We need like a new we just need something. Oh, God.
But thank you. And $2 from Archive the Wolf. He got released in 2018, but rearrested in 2019. Yeah, I think. Yeah, he was like initially arrested, but they didn't have enough to charge him, I think. And then I think they mostly nabbed him ultimately on. I think the thing that they mostly got him on was the stuff with his nephew. And his the kid stuff. Apparently the cops don't care that much about fucking raping dogs, so that's cool. But yeah. I would take your sources from Archive the Wolf. In fact she does like updates about this zoo sadism stuff, so you should check out her channel if you're interested in stuff that with actual facts behind it and not me just being an asshole and saying, oh, I think this is what happened. I don't know. There is no justice. Yeah. $5 from Snot Brains. It's my birthday. I would share my cake with y'all, but most of it got stuck in my CD drive. Sorry. Thanks for the hardcore stream. I'm not even going to ask, dude. It sounds like you had a fucking blast of a birthday. Have fun, dude. And thank you. That's a story you can tell your kids or something. This guy's name is a new hard word. Yeah. Yeah, I think we can just start calling people Snakething now if they're like really bad. Like this should be a new swear word, Snakething. You're a fucked up piece of fucking Snakething shit. That's kind of good. It's got a bit of a slur like roll to the tongue to it. It feels like wrong to say it. As a straight man, I give you permission to use all of the F words. Oh shit, I can finally talk about Franz Ferdinand. This is exciting. Frick this guy. Please link to the YouTube. There's a YouTube? Which YouTube? Call him the I eat the sneak name. Oh, gay retard? I mean, he is a gay retard. You're not wrong about that. Let's invent one. I think we just did. We're just gonna call people snake thing from now on. That's gonna be the new word. Fucking move aside, hard R N-word. We don't even need you. We're just gonna start calling people snake thing now. And it's gonna offend everybody. It's gonna be great. You legit have the LGBT F-word pass for me. It might happen. I'm making no promise. It's gonna be fun if it happens. It's gonna be like a party when it goes off. Oh, that F-word. Yeah, I'm considering it. I'm considering my options. $5 from Teddy Gray. I give you the F-word pass. My black dad gives you the N-word pass. With these two powers, you are granted iDubbbz level power. Thank you, Teddy Gray. I will go with God. This guy is a fucking faggot. Holy shit. Okay, we did it. Yay, we did it. All right, back to the garbage. Let's continue doing it. Oh, actually, hang on. Hold the fort. Before we do that, this is just a fucking... The stream is such a shit show at this point. I'm just sitting here like... I'm just sitting here like loading my fucking bowl. Because fuck it. It's time for self-care, you know? I drank all of my fucking whiskey last night, you know? I was stupid and I decided to get the small thing of the Maker's Mark. Which, by the way, Maker's Mark is some shit. That extra 5% makes all the difference, dude. But yeah, I am all out of my other sense-numbing shit. I need everything I got, man. We're gravy. We're gravy. We're Gucci. We got our dicks halfway through a poochie. All right. Now, get this set up here. Just you said he would comment on the hair, and he did. V.V. So that's from James, aka Sangi, the guy who sent the pictures to Snake Thing, which Snake Thing then showed to his like child nephew, apparently. And Snake Thing says it was to be expected.
A little guy, not grown up enough to really know about that, would probably comment about it if he saw it, though he didn't seem to mind it too much, so that's good.
Arf,
says Sangi. So what do you think? I'd love to hear your thoughts and such, hun.
What even is this emoji? What is this emoji? Fuck.
Sangi says, I say bark. You all right, hun? Oh, jeez. Don't do the hun thing. I call people that. I call people that. I call women that. I don't need that ruined for me, too. I don't do the emoji thing, but it looks like I'm going to have some shit destroyed for me as well. I can no longer call a woman hun anymore. Vibrating a little, says Sangi. Oh, why is that, hun? Nuzzles you affectionately. Oh, yeah, that's...
I know what that calls for.
Excited and nervous. He saw them all, says Sangi. He saw all of them, yes, C:. Even the end ones, as I said in the description above. Heart. Nuzzles you. Oh, I guess this one wasn't with affection. This was not nuzzled with affection. This was an angry... hostile nuzzle, :P. So what we should do, Sangi says, is wait a few days and see if he talks to anyone or asks you more things. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm just gonna set this shit up properly. $2 from Neuron Pool. How do I smoke with the claw? I mean, I just have a bong. It's pretty simple. Actually, I have a pipe, too. But I don't have enough hands to use the pipe, so just kind of to use it, and it winds up looking like I'm smoking dick, like I'm sucking dick or smoking dick. That also works, but it also just gets a bunch of shit in my mouth, much like sucking dick. So it's not the most pleasant experience. It needs some kind of like filter or some shit, which they just decided not to sell me when I bought it. So they're really on top of that shit. Close these two here. Bring this one down. $4.99 from Elizabeth Schwartz. I'm glad I'm not the only one who got something ruined for them today. Yeah, you know, it's a fun fucking day, isn't it? This is just a wonderful fucking day for everybody involved. Especially the children and the puppies, because they don't have to suffer as long. Okay, that's a bad joke. That's in poor taste. But... Snake thing. All right, :P. Quite exciting to know that a 9-year-old is going to be gazing at your hard member tomorrow morning. A. X3. Sangi Nativus. He might say no. With how he's been acting, I doubt it, says Snake thing. It'd be really naughty if you said, would you touch it? Snake thing. He asked for you to move the bed blankets himself, so... X3. I was gonna ask him that. Yeah. :3.
I think the number 3 has been ruined for me. Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, our boy Woof is showing up soon. You're going to get a special cameo from our next member of the Zoo Sadist Cinematic Universe. This is exciting. It's going to be the crossover of the decade. So soon into the decade. Sangi Nativus, I don't know. I'm hesitant to show my whole cock. Yeah, well, you know, you don't have much to hide, so, Snake thing.
I'd be too, but I imagine showing a part of it would get his brain rolling, and maybe if you include it into the bundle, if he asks, I can show the full thing. Sangi Nativus, but it still can't be made for him, you know. Giggles, well, I did tell him I'd ask if you'd make more. He asked if I could ask you. I didn't tell him you'd make it specifically for him, though, but still, as he asked, I think at this point it wouldn't be so harmful to make them specifically for him. That is, if you knew you were... If you knew you were, I don't think so, anyway. Do correct me if I'm wrong. Though I guess I do sort of agree it'd be best to make sure he knows they aren't for him specifically. But I don't know. SN. If he says James took photos of his penis for me, I don't think your mom would like that. Yeah. The way that they're talking about all of this, like...
The way they're talking about all of this, like, you know.
Can we make sure that he won't talk? We have to make sure and see if he tells anybody.
The way they're, like, trying to cover their bases with this is one of the more disgusting things. Obviously, hearing about the acts is pretty disgusting, but the just sort of calculating nature that they use, and not even calculating, like, the fucking, this, the just glee. Just the cheerful, like, glee. Like, the giggles and the colon P's and the X3's and all this fucking shit. That's definitely what makes this some of the worst shit. Yeah. Sanguinativus, if you say, yeah, we saw that one. Let me see here. Get this one going. Need to kill a couple of these. There you go. Sanguinativus, as opposed to Levi showed me naked photos of James, then it's just your ass. Colon P. Hooray for only making me in trouble if things get found out. Colon P. Just teasing. But I'm sure things won't get found out about, hun. Don't worry, hugs. Yeah, dude, well, I'm sure you're enjoying those memories. I'm sure you made some lovely memories that you can enjoy during your last few days on this planet. You might already be dead for all we fucking know. Depends. I don't know how exactly the ins and outs of the American justice system. So, I mean, if he got, like, charged on the 4th, he's probably, like, in, like, Gen Pop at this point. It's not long for this world. I just hope they give him the send-off that he so truly deserves. Is this the first time I've ever condoned a murderer on this channel? Not really murder, but like a brutal fucking, like jail beatdown, you know? And then murder, I guess. Yeah. No, I mean, I guess I'm condoning murder. Cancel DeadwingDork. He hates the guy that wants to drill holes in puppies. Alright. Take a look at the chat real quick. Sorry about the disgusting noises. I've got Oreos. It's fair, though. I think it's the first for all of us. Yeah, I mean, like, what else can you say? Like, it's, what do you want? You want to give this guy mercy? Really? Was there anybody here? Can I do a poll real quick? I don't know if I don't care. Fuck it. But is there anybody here who actually would want to show this guy some kind of, like, mercy? Like, am I alone? For one thing, he's such a weirdo sadomasochist that most of what you do to him would probably just turn him on. So, like, I would go so far as to say this is a person, I think I've said it before already in the stream, but this is a person who, like, just the death penalty is not enough for this guy. I don't know, is this even death penalty level? I don't even think this is technically death penalty level in the United States. I think it changes from state to state, but it fucking should be. There are murderers who have done less fucked up shit than this guy. Honestly, if he just killed people, this would be not even something I would ever discuss in my channel. Who cares? He's just some crazy guy who killed someone. That sucks. But, like, just the depravity, just the absolute, like, glee and cheerfulness, you know, of all of this. Make him into dog food. Yeah. Cut his dong off. Only God can show him mercy. God stays in heaven because he's afraid of what he's created. Fuck this guy. No, do not release the hounds. He'd like that. Yeah.
Hey, puppers.
Maim him. Fuck no. No mercy ever. G for gas. Okay.
Well, I'm glad to know we're all on pretty much the same page. Catch up on some super chats. $5 from Bonnie. My phone fell off my desk and landed in the trash. It knows what this content is about. Yeah, it's right in the garbage. $2 from the Alex Childers. Yeah.
; 3.
Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. $2 from $2 from no one you know. Mom, please pick me up. I'm scared. Yeah. Yeah. $2 from Travis Rumsey. The only cure for these people is hot lead. No, I mean, again, some cures are just a little too quick, just a little too fast acting, if you know what I'm saying. I'm sure we won't get found out about. Why should we both go down? I'm teasing you, butthead. Besides, you could defend yours. Isn't this basically exactly how it went, though? Isn't this exactly how it went with him? The Sangi guy is still out, right? I'm gonna check the chat, actually. Ark, if you're around, let me know. He's still out, right? Like, he's still... It was ruled unconstitutional to put someone to death for sex crimes. Oh, fuck that. This isn't even sex crimes anymore. This is crimes against humanity and life itself. Still out and allowed to vend at cons. So this man who's here saying he specifically that he wants to rape his fucking he wants to fuck this dude's nephew. And all of this shit. Talking about all of this. Talking about why should we both go down. How fucking incompetent. How stupid is the American justice system that they would let this man still be like a free person? This guy Sangi is still out. That's incredible. In fact, just briefly, I would like to find, I think it's in the voice text channel on the Discord. Yes, I would like to share with you all, I believe this is not Snakething, this is Sangi. I think this is Sangi. And the picture is called Troll Looking Motherfucker. I'm telling you, motherfuckers. So I think this is Sangi. And this is him. It's a very small picture, but he's a very small man, so it's fine. Yeah. So this is the sexy 34-year-old with the body of a 25-year-old. Who's talking about why should we both go down? Is this him? Am I mistaken? Am I telling tall tales out of school? I think this is him. Looks exactly how I imagined. Lamau, stop. Ah, ew. Look at this dude. That's our boy Sangi, yeah. He looks like a thumb with a fucking mop of hair on top. It's really quite something. So this is Sangi. This is the guy who... It's funny because at first I was like, okay, fuck this guy. And then we went like one or two screen caps in and he was all like, I told you to stop. I'm going to tell your mom if you keep doing this. And then we realized that he's literally only upset because he is too much of a bitch to fucking rape a 14-year-old. And Snakething is too much of a bitch that he actually will rape a 14-year-old. And Sangi's like fucking jealous of Snakething having access to children and shit. So for a second I was like, oh, yeah, I was like, oh, okay, well, he's like a little bit, he's got a little bit of a moral compass. No, if anything, this guy's worse. And apparently this guy's still out. This guy's still out and allowed to vend at cons, according to the inside source. So, I don't know. I don't know, guys. What do you think of that one? He's a handsome dude, isn't he? He looks like Ego Raptor a little bit. Let's see. Let's pick out some good roasts from the chat. Time for a bath in acid. That gross half their mustache. His neck just connects to his face. There is no fucking chin. The dude smells people's shoes. Is his neck as wide as his head? I wouldn't be surprised if he's in a rock band in his friend's garage. Oh, that's a cutting. That's a cutting one. He looks like YMS's degenerate brother. Yeah, and if you've heard some shit about YMS, I mean, I love him. I still watch his videos because he's like honest about what he is. He admits that he would consider fucking an animal, which is pretty fucked up. But at the same time, it's like, hey, at least you're not hiding it from people. I don't know. It's like, okay. At least you're somewhat open about it. I don't know. I can see that. I don't know. To be honest, I try to forget that he ever even said that. I just try to put that aside. So maybe I'm as bad as the mom in the story. I say story like this isn't like a real thing that's happened, but thumb is too nice. Big toe. Where he chin? Looks like a blight potato. He looks like a worm. How fitting.
You do my boy Ego Raptor like that.
Yeah, it's not me doing it. Everybody in the chat is doing it. Why are people like getting mad at Jeanette Hansen? Everybody
stop fighting each other in the chat. Quit being assholes and put. Once again, I must remind you to focus on the real target here. This is the first time that I have been fully fucking justified to bully some bitch on YouTube. No chin! Where the fuck is his chin? Where os the chin?
How much mayonnaise do you have to inject into your neck to look like that? He lost his chin while raping dogs. Ha ha ha, Becky looks like a thumb. Concave chin. Yes. He is quite the fucking specimen. But that's Sangi. That's not really our boy. That's 2 bucks from Alex Childers. Court records are public. Might be a good read. Yeah, and that could be interesting. If instead of mercy, we gave him MRSA from Inconsistent Buttface with 40 rubles. I don't know what MRSA is, but we could give him MDK. Oh, that could work. Get rid of this one. Pop in this bad boy. These ones that are like this sort of plain text that's like Times New Roman or whatever are about to end. We're going to go back to the like normal Skype logs, which have some pictures, which thankfully have mostly been blurred out. Some of them haven't been blurred out because it's only the implication of the pictures that's really fucked up. And we're going to, once again, we're going to meet the next member of the Zoo Sadist crew. I was going to do a Donkey Kong thing, but anyways, we're going to be getting a cameo from Wolf in a little bit. That's going to be quite some shit. But anyways, holds on to you.
Heart, I know, hun. Just wish I could help make you feel better is all. Earlier, I was going to show you 14-year-old butt, but you were busy. Do you want to now? :3 Ha ha, probably not over Telegram. Safer than anywhere else. Chat-wise, that is, anyway. Where over? :P Bark.
Is bark like this guy's like safe word? Is this? I don't know. Just remember, everybody. Just remember.
Bark.
I'm just actually gonna put this on top of everything. Troll-looking motherfucker.png. Very good. Drop this one down. Bring out this one. It's either here or someone else. It's either here or somewhere else you recommend, :E. Because in my opinion, this guy here is quite a looker. Not perfect, but I like him.
Oh, really? You know him personally, don't you? I do.
Ugh. You want to go to jail bad, don't you?
Yeah, apparently he does. Apparently he fucking did. He got his wish. Bippity-boppity-boo, motherfucker.
Snake thing. Shut up and enjoy boy butt. Gosh.
:. No, :E. These emojis are telling a story.
Yeah, shut up and enjoy boy butt. Don't worry. Don't worry. You're definitely not going to go to jail, Levi. It's fine. Everything's fine. What a fucking snake thing. What an absolute fucking snake thing this piece of shit is. God, that is a good swear word. We need to make that happen. We need to make fetch a thing. You know I do, babe. Heart. Giggles. XDD. That's a double XD. It's a weird fetish, but it's mine, so... Heart. Wait, so his fetish is to go to jail? Well, shit. You know, it's a self-fulfilling prophecy. Photos.zip. 67.9 megabytes of photos. I'm not happy with you chatting to minors, says Sangi, and getting them to send you nudes, in which you're probably also sharing them. At least I'm sharing with you, colon E. I gave him a few. But yeah, he's worth it in this circumstance. When you look at him, you'll understand. Not perfect, but damn. Still fucking yes. He kind of generally reminds me of a younger, better-looking... me. Only a tiny bit, though. What you think, colon P?
I don't know, guys. What you think? Take a look at the chat once again.
Yes.
Blackmail fetish? No, just a jail fetish. My fetish is respecting the law. Yeah. My fetish is being a good boy, you know? Oh, listen, Anne Margaret, get fucked off. Here we go back to the Skype log thing. And this is between Snake Thing and someone else who is like a new member of the story.
Is the word rape appropriate to explain what you like? Because if so, marry me.
It's only hot if she's into it, guys. Come on. Don't fuck off. Okay, video file. Thank God we don't get to see that.
And I like it hard. God damn, that is hot.
And then Cepheus Rivendare AT. I don't know what the AT is.
It's not the first animal that I rape until the end.
Less than colon 3.
Rape until it dies or until you orgasm, XD. And you. Fucking awesome. It's so good to meet another person that likes this stuff.
First one. So, raping it until it dies rather than until... Yeah, that's good. That's good.
I love you, XD.
You also want to rape a small, helpless, defenseless creature until it's no longer alive. I love that. I love that for you. I love that for us. Thankfully there's a picture we don't get to see. I've seen those. They are amazing. How young do you like the dogs?
Newborn.
Less than colon 3.
I like that a lot. I absolutely love puppies. I've been hilt deep inside of a 12-week-old pup. 3 puppies dies on my cock.
Winky face. Hey, chat. How's it going, chat?
What an absolute fucking snake thing.
We need a break, huh? The last time I did a break, everybody got mad at me. Can we just... Do you guys want a break? You want to do something else, briefly? You guys want to do something else? K, please? You know what? Yes. Yes. We're going to take a break, everybody. Break is happening. We're going to look at some K's cooking. Break is now happening. We're going to look at K's cooking, everybody. Very briefly, we're going to look at some K's cooking. Just to remind us what's good and holy in this world. Now, this is the old channel. We need the new channel. There you go. 3 days ago.
Oh, we got some Christmas food. We're going to... Okay, we're a little bit late, but you know what? It's festive anyway because Kay is making Christmas Day starter food here, and we are celebrating Christmas a little bit late, a little belated Christmas celebration, because Snakething was announced to have been arrested on Christmas. So this is fitting. This is a Christmas celebration, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to watch some Kay's cooking, and everything is going to be fine. Look, it's Kay! Guys, it's Kay! Everything's fine! Everything is Kay. Oh, Kay, I never fucking thought I'd be so happy to see your face. Kay is an angel. Hugging my dog. Yeah. I'm so happy this is happening, although still traumatized. Yeah, I mean, we're not done yet. There's still some more shit to see. But I think we need to just leave it at three puppies died on my cock. And, yeah, we can just move along and see a little bit of Kay. Good old Kay. God, how you been, Kay? Horrible? Oh, that's awesome. Let me also look at some super chats here. Hun XD Heart. $2 from Sick Sugar. Hun XD Heart. Oh god. $2 from No One You Know. End me, please. Yeah, I'd be like that. $2 from Elizabeth Schwartz. Never thought I'd miss K. Yeah. Well, you know, every kiss begins with K. $2 from Peyton. Never thought I would be relieved to watch her. I know, right? Yeah, like, we have been through the fucking... It's like I said earlier, like, you know, the fucking hobbits hated the Shire when they were living there. It was all, like, boring and lame and stupid, and they wanted to go out into the world and see other shit. We have been like 10 steps into Sauron's deepest innermost chambers, and then we decided to bitch out and head back to the Shire real quick and just have like a bit of a rest, you know, just like visit our fat neighbors and their terrible fucking food and their like shitty like kitchen that we just know and love. Let's watch some K, everybody. This is gonna be so fun.
Hi people.
Okay.
Right, as you can see, I've got stuff.
She's got stuff, everybody. Kay's got some stuff.
What I'm going to do is, first of all, she's I'm got get stuff. The lettuce. I've already washed it and not dried it, so I'm going to pull all the lettuce together, flap it over.
She's got stuff, guys.
Sharp knife. Slice it.
Hey, she's got an actual knife.
Reading board, let alone food, just let it.
So lettuce and fingers, Dan.
So lettuce, yeah.
So I've been informed, and this is a month old thing actually, that Kay's son Lee, unfortunately, his channel is gone, and also, so is Godwinson's video about him and his neckbeard Groundhog Day that he endures day in and day out. Here's your supper, pal. But Lee is still around, I guess. He's still here with his mom.
Today will be the starter of lettuce and shit.
Smoke him if you got fingers. Him, ladies and gentlemen. This is a smoking break, too.
No, I didn't mean lettuce and shit. I meant shit that was close to my fingers. Right.
What? What? Kay! D colon! D fucking colon! How dare you say those words? You're not allowed to say those words! You are not allowed to fuck my wife! Thank you, Kay. I thought that was pretty funny, too.
Kay, I'm not supposed to be laughing on camera. So I'm putting strings of lettuce.
Leti, actually, is the real true plural. It's
in the bowl. That's
lettuces, though, guys. Guys, we just heard a lady say lettuces. Isn't this the perfect break? This is.
Oh, we're back to my mother's. She says I'd cut. She wouldn't welcome me back. Right, so that's lettuce.
Multiple lettuces.
That's it. That's the lettuce. So, put that to one side. Put that lettuce in that dish. That's it.
Lettuce what, Kay? Okay, what fucked up, like,
wibbly wobbly timey wimey rooty tooty point and shooty name is she gonna come up with for a cucumber?
What are we? Oh, what are we about?
See how easy that went through. Nearly missed the bin then. Can't undo the tape, the cellophane. Got a cut on my finger. I'm washing that knife. And nearly sliced me with the handle.
Lettuce.
Right, so I'm going to do lettuces. Little slice. I know I should.
The dildo looking veggie.
Never mind, it matter. I'll cut them as thin as I
think they are. Got it, sir.
Did she take the thing off of the lettuce? Wait, hang on. Hold on.
I'm washing that knife.
Okay, she did. All right. I thought she was just cutting through the plastic.
Little slice. I know I should. I'm missing my glasses, aren't I? Never mind. It matter. I'll cut them as thin as I
What does this have to do with Christmas, by the way? Apparently this is a Christmas Day starter. Is this going in a turkey, or like what's happening here?
Cucumber on that.
Is this a salad?
Aside for a moment.
Did the Brits invent salad finally? Awesome.
And finish draining. Got a few prawns.
You know, everybody says that Americans are the ones that are, like, super fat, but apparently the British idea of what a salad is the stuff that goes on top of a burger. So, I don't know. Put down the fork there, Big Ben. You don't need to get any bigger. You know what I'm saying?
And then... Oh!
Oh! How did you hurt yourself with fucking salad? I mean, I'm sorry, I hope you're okay, but how did you do that?
I pulled my shoulder out the other day. There's going to be a lid on this, no there isn't. Oh, that's it.
How are you consistently hurting yourself? What is happening? She's like doing rhythmic yoga or something while she's
right,
cooking.
She's
actually multitasking.
And then
she's
I'm
going to
put some... Oh,
shit.
Oh,
Thousand
shit. Thousand Island's dressing is
D colon! Goddamn!
Dressing.
That is a fucking lot of dressing for that little amount of salad. What the fuck?
The starter of a Christmas Day dinner.
No, it isn't. What?
Lee's coming to the taste.
So it's just a bunch of fucking Thousand Island dressing and then like two little scraps of lettuce and some cucumber. Are you kidding me? And some prawns, of course. A.K.A. shrimp, if you're not an asshole. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay.
Test. I meant to say it's a starter. It's not the Christmas dinner, it's the starter.
Never prawn, never that sauce thing.
It's amazing how the framing in all of these videos is, like, exactly the same. For years now, it's been the same exact, like, shot of her there and exactly the same amount of Lee in the side of the picture. It's great. It's like, it really is like slipping into a warm, comfortable, disgusting, moldy glove filled with honey onions.
It's called Thousand Island Dressing.
Home
no,
sweet
no,
home.
No.
Just get it and get on camera. He says.
She added some lettuce to this Thousand Island dressing smoothie. It's very good.
Very strong, but nice.
Yeah,
yes,
I
think they are raw shrimp.
Actually, I weren't looking forward to it, but you know what? That's actually nice.
That's really nice. Hey, guys, yeah. Guess what? It's nice. It is so nice. You're right, Lee. It's so nice to watch you guys fuck up the most basic of things. Because we all know what we're about to get back to in a minute. But yeah, it is very nice.
Lee said it were nice. He says he's never had it before. I have. I've tried it. It's
Lee
nice.
Says everything is nice.
So, whether he likes it or not, I do. Anyway, That's what I was saying. It's a regular thing, this, isn't it?
Okay, I think she's just gone at least 10 seconds without saying a single intelligible
it's
word.
It's shocking. Right, if you like what you see, please keep viewing me. If you want to give me a big old thumbs up. Please do feel free.
Give her a thumbs up, guys. Go to her video right now and give her a thumbs up. Don't leave any mean comments or anything. We are thankful to Kay. Do not harass Kay. Be nice to Kay. But leave her a big ol' thumbs up for helping us get through this hard time, goddammit. Go find this video and give her a thumbs up. That is important.
If you'd like to leave a comment, do feel free still. And if you haven't subscribed, or you know someone who hasn't subscribed, get subscribing, get them subscribing, get your grandma and grandma.
Everybody subscribe. Everybody subscribe. Y'all need to subscribe. It's important. Because she helped us with all of this shit. Thank you so much, Kay, because... Oh, dear God. Oh, God. How much is there left of this? Oh, fuck, there's still a bunch of pictures. Oh, God. Okay, we're gonna get through this quick, though, guys. It's almost over. We are almost done with this incredible, intense nonsense. We're gonna get this one off the screen. We're gonna see our boy Snake Thing once again. What's going on in the chat? One more K video. I'm sorry, no. We gotta get this done. Thank you so much, Kay, for your sacrifice. Kay is like, it's all come around, you know, where it's like, I used to think, haha, this is bad food, it's funny, haha, but now it's like, yeah, you keep making your bad food, Kay, have fun, do it. Give yourself heart disease. If that's what makes you happy, then you do it. Apparently, I said this before. I think I said this in the New Year Goofin' stream.
What is New Year Goofin'? Just New Year Goofin'.
I think I said it in the New Year Goofin' stream that, apparently people were sending Kay a bunch of hate, and, like, you can see in her old videos, she used to be kind of, like, happy and fun, and now she's very, like, she doesn't seem that bad, but she seems kind of, like, depressed a little bit. She's not as peppy. She's not as joyful. And the comments are disabled and the likes are turned off and stuff. Actually, I think her likes are turned off, so I don't know if you can give her a big old thumbs up. But, yeah, I mean, she's kind of, like, been affected a bit by all these people, like, for no reason deciding to direct a bunch of fucking hate to this old lady who's just making kind of shitty food. It's like, fuck off. Don't be A-logs. Don't be like that. Don't fucking do that. But yeah, it's like, Kay is just a nice lady. Maybe she's a bit of a racist, but come on, she's an old white lady. She's from Britain. Like, of course she's a racist a little bit. But, you know, it's like, Kay's just a nice old grandma who's trying her best. You know, thank you to Kay for helping us get through this hard time. But anyways, so... So, let's continue with this. You know, one more bong hit, everybody. Once again, smoke them if you got them. And you are legally of age to smoke. Because this is... I am not trying to suggest any young people do anything below board. Everything is above board here. We got the boards. The board level is... I'm going to stop this joke. But anyways, yeah. Let's fucking do this. All right. Oh, this is a spicy. Yeah, okay. This is a spicy one. Okay. Thankfully, it's been blurred out, but yeah, it turns out they're fans of crush porn, too. Big fans of crush porn, which is ladies in high heels stepping on animals and making them bleed and die. Big fans of crush porn, these lads. I mean, of course, some people in the chat are like, yeah, I mean, of course. We could expect as much, but it's like nothing is off the table. Nothing is too far for this these fucking people. But let's take a look here a little further. No, go down there, you fuck. Thank you. So they're sharing crush porn, and this Cepheus guy, who, allow me to remind you,
Three puppies dies on his cock. Winky face. So this Cepheus guy, this Sharon crush porn, he says, playing too much with puppies. You're amazing too, says Snake Thing. A great person with some amazing common likings. And oh my. And then there's some like fucked up oh oh shit. We got some more crush porn here. Oh my, you like crush? Yeah, colon P, strangling and more. Isn't that romance, chat? Isn't that just the sweetest romance story you've ever seen? That's great. And I thought my concept of romance was dead. So here's our boy Wolf. I mentioned him before a couple times. Wolf is, by far, in my opinion anyway, and this is amongst people like that Cepheus guy, probably one of the worst people in this group. Wolf is, from what I read from him, I think the most fucked up, the most disturbing shit came from Wolf. So, we're about to see some stuff, everybody. We're about to see some stuff. So here we have a termite-infested steak. I'm sure something great is going to be done with this termite-infested steak. No, it's not a wooden knife. It is a termite-infested steak. A wooden steak. It looks like a torture device. It is a torture device for the modern age. So, there we scroll down. A wooden toy used to fuck a virgin bitch. Honey was applied to it a few hours before so that fire ants would cover the toy. So they aren't even termites, they're fire ants. They're even a lot fucking worse than termites, actually. Much, much worse than termites. Because Wolf wants to make it hurt for the puppy as much as possible. It was shoved into a virgin bitch pussy minutes later. I saw that. Love it. Our boy Snake Thing sure loves it. It's great, isn't it? And we got some more Wolf here. We've got four more images of Wolf, everybody. I love puppies, XD Wags. I agree. Played with a four-month-old pup yesterday, but only for a little while. He humped really nice and had a beautiful cock. Wish I could spend more time with him to take some pics. Ooh, did he mainly dom you or did you dom him as well? How is a four-month-old puppy going to dom this dude? I dom him, but was really quick. I was visiting someone and was left alone with his pups for a few minutes while the owner was taking out his car. He could be a good dom with time. This is a fucking friend's puppy. This is a friend's four-month-old puppy, everybody, that a friend owns. Ooh, what'd you do with him? C:? Humped his muzzle? To start, I'd fully pull back his sheath and lick his fully exposed knot to tie it up with a cord and keep it hard for as long as I want. Then I'd play with his... Hang on, super chat. Let that show. Then I'd play with his... balls and tail hole. I'd restrain he and put a metal ring with duct tape in his mouth to make him lick my cock whether he likes it or no. I could come in his mouth or eyes, play soft or hard with his balls and cock, etc. 4-month-old puppy. A friend's 4-month-old puppy, everybody. We're going to get that off the screen. And we're going to replace it with this instead, which I'm sure is so much better in so many ways. Oh, this is a long one. This is a big boy. This is a big, long, long screen cap. Morning, Nith. Those pics are actually my own stuff from last weekend. Ooh, damn, you're one hell of a lucky bastard, XD. Wolf sends some stickers. She has a tight pussy. Has or had? Giggles, colon P. She was a pit bull that I found last Friday and was also a virgin. Removed the tits and inserted some in ass, others in pussy, then bat-fucked ass to pussy. Made her eat one or two of her tits. Bat-fucked her throat, too. Snake thing. Ooh, should have gotten a male doggo to rape her, too. Colon P. Always wanted to see some dog-on-dog rougher-esque stuff before. Human intervention, too, with that in mind. Use the right fucking two, you absolute cunt! You absolute cunt! You fucking snake thing! Okay, I'm sorry. Ooh, damn, I want to see that. Woof, had, lol. Yes, after bat-fucking the dog, the virgin dog, it no longer has a tight pussy. That's correct. We send a sticker. Wow, I like that. Lol also chopped off her tail and used it to fuck her pussy. Amazingly, she was still standing after the bat fuck. Chopped off her head and then removed her pussy with the tail still inserted inside. Have you done something similar before? I actually think I recall you mentioning before you had a dog dick inside of a dog's head or something like that. God damn. Very nice. Would love to see that. And of course, colon P's and colon 3's and the 3 C's and the many 3's. There's 3's all around. 3's fucking company. Wolf sends a sticker. Yeah, I do. I'll show you a pic later, but it's only for you. Don't share it.
I don't know. I don't know, guys. That's Woof for you. That's our boy Woof. That's our boy. I hope it's pretend. Sorry, Kim. It's not pretend. They charged him. I forget what they charged him for, but thankfully, I believe Woof is currently rotting somewhere or dead. Or tortured or something. So Wolf has in some manner or means paid for his crimes. Or at least he can't hurt anything anymore. But we're not done with Wolf because... Snake thing. I hope your friend gives you permission to share the pup and male dog stuff with me. Heart. I don't mean to obsess, by the way, but it's something I've wanted to do and see for quite some time. Wolf. Believe me, I know the feeling very well. Deep inside it obsess you even when you deny it. You want to see it and hear it so adly that many times you are willing to give almost anything for it. I've been
Man, if you weren't a fucked up piece of garbage, I would almost be laughing at what poor English you have. But that's fine. One more from Woof, I believe. Just one more. That one was tame. What's this? Oh, this one's not tame. This is not a tame one. This is not tame. I got the pussy from a charity group. I had her one night at home and moved here to where the fun would take place next morning. It was a forest-like area with trees and the like. The little pup was a female, about a month or less old. She was small. She was put on the floor and a log was set. She was bondaged to that log and was fucked with a wooden toy in ass and pussy. Pussy was cut with a small blade to allow better access and fucked hard and deep so that you could see the toy pocking out in her belly. Eventually, ass and pussy became one single hole and the pussy was removed. She was beheaded and her head used as a cum dump for human and dog cream pie alike. Her tail was removed too. Her head, pussy, and tail are now frozen trophies inside Wolf's fridge. God damn, says Snake Thing. I love that. That was it, says Wolf. Not a big thing. Lol. Lol.
Oh, this is lolmost hilarious. So that's some woof. We might look more into him in the future. But I think we're moving on from woof for now. Unless this is something else from him. No, this is someone else, I believe. Tane. Computer, generate nude Tane. This one's got some crust to it. Also, let's take a look at the chat here. I'm sure it's going great. I'm worried. Is it normal not to feel anything anymore? I still feel. I feel too much. How do you manage scary shit like this? Well, I've seen this before. I've read these. As I say, I knew that woof was going to be one of the worst parts of this. So it's a good thing that his logs are placed appropriately at like the climactic part of the stream, where it's like the final battle. We've still got some extra stuff to see. It's not going to be good. It's not going to be good. But the climax was woof, you could say. In fucking more ways than one. Ravioli, gonna kill my selfie-oli. That Yogg's cast highlights video is sounding pretty good right now. Yeah, I don't know. Let's not look more into him. Well, I mean, there's so much more content to cover, though. There's just so much more content. He's just such a lovely person. They nut to this? Apparently. Not a big thing, heart. Yeah, dude. It's nothing too crazy. Zara doesn't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say. And I'm the fucking streamer, so that's a problem. Kill these people? Why is it in so much detail? I hate this so much. Good lord, I can't. This is... Kuriwa. I'm sorry for making fun of you, Kay. Please come back. I'm scared. I'll eat anything you make for me, I promise. Smoke the pain away. Well, you know, as you say, fuck the pain away. Stop dancing. Stop dancing. Remember Scarface? Stop dancing. Yeah, we haven't seen the images, guys. And we're not going to. I mean, you can if you want to find them. But as Generic McName says, at least you guys haven't seen the images that were attached to the chat. Frankly, you guys are getting off easy. Just get it over with. We're already so far. We can't give up now. We're not giving up. Like I said, we've still got some more to go. But it's not going to get any easier. Well, it is. I mean, it is. It's going to get a little bit easier because, obviously, woof is done now, and we're talking about some other stuff, which is not better. It's not going to be better for the puppies and the kitties, but it's not woof. It's not quite as bad as woof. So, Snakething giggles. What? :3. Dick! Is he localish or nah? He lives in Texas, :P. Nods, nods. But he comes and visits me rarely. Only once so far, but he's the approved visitation friend by family, as family loves him, XD. Aw, that's real nice. Mm-hmm, it is, wags. He's also into cubs, :P. And I've sent him sneaky photo _S of my sister's kids many times before, XD. Ooh, naughty. Mm-hmm. Blushes. Alright. Mm-hmm. How do you think the sister feels, you know? How do you think the fucking sister feels? Like, that's her brother. That's the brother that she, like, grew up with. And let her kids be around. What do you think she feels? Tim Nguyen. Getting in there is not an easy task. I guess that is true, says Snakething. Bellies are easy. My cock loves puppy bellies. That's Tim Nguyen. He's pretty special.
He's pretty fucking special. This is some more Sangi. Oh, look, our boy is back. Fuck. Fucking hell. Oh, God damn it. I was gonna do a thing. God damn it. Oh, I fucking ruin everything. Fuck. Fuck. No, don't put that one there. No, you put that one up there. That's right. The boys are back in town. Sangi's back in town. Okay, that was smooth. That was as smooth as fucking gravel. There you go. No, not that one. This one. Oh, I hate fucking OBS. Jesus Christ. So, Snakething. So it's a good idea to never be forward. He's a bit of a blabbermouth. Thankfully, I've managed to keep him quiet thus far, but to be honest, I've stopped it with him for two reasons so far. He hasn't told me to say hi to you, but hasn't really mentioned anything else. He isn't upset or anything, but I think he's not as inclined as he was. I'm sure he still finds you handsome, though. After a while, I'd rather him not recollect too much of the stuff, apostrophe Z. Don't try to be cute, you snake thing! 2, I prefer blank, XD, plus don't want to do more with other blank, at least in the forward sense for 2. I don't know if that makes sense. Sangi asks if, do you think other blank would be more likely to be hush? I do, :3. Plus you've seen his wee wee, so that's a plus. Sangi just wants to get away with it. That's the thing with Sangi. Sangi doesn't care about how, you know, it's going to affect the kids. Sangi doesn't have a conscience like I may have initially considered when he was talking about, oh, I'm going to tell your mom on you because of this shit. Sangi doesn't have those things. Sangi just wants to be a little bitch, and he wants to rape kids and not get caught because that's the kind of guy that Sangi here is. Our boy, this troll-looking-ass motherfucker. Look at this dude! I love that. I wish I had that queued up, but yeah. Troll looking ass motherfucker. What is this? This is some more Sangi. Yeah, this segment, everybody, is Sangi approved. Let's just keep that there. This segment is Sangi approved. Throughout all of this, Sangi looks on and approves of everything. It really would be. I could sit you in my lap at the computer and stroke you as you look at pictures of blank. Haha. :3. I need him more nude. I need him more nude too, V.V. Semicolon, of course. Yeah, I can't forget the important semicolon punctuation. You do have that old video of him, though, that I made for yet. Gone. Gone, XD. I'm sad. Then why are you XD-ing, fucker? Why are you XD-ing? Why are you XD-ing if you're sad, you little cunt? I may be able to get it back for yet if you want it, :P. Yeah. Didn't show much, by the way. I'll have to look around when I get my comp. I know, still showed enough, :. I used to like the :, you know. I used to think :, was cute. I had this girl send me :s once. It was very cute. I can't do :, anymore. :, has just been ruined for me. Just like everything else. Just like humanity itself has been ruined for me at this point. XD. We're down to the last couple of screen caps that I have here. And I should mention while I'm showing you this that there are, I might even show this briefly, there are like archives, like HTML archives of all of his like chat history with these people. So you can go and you can see this and you can see them talking about like mundane day-to-day shit and then immediately switch into raping puppies to death and raping their fucking nephews and shit. So you can see for yourself, it's real. It's not doctored. It's real shit. This is really happening. This is really happening. Oh god. I like to fry up the female sex organs, says Tim Nguyen.
Ooh, really?
Says Snake Thing.
Is it good? You won't bake and lube in there, will ya? If you end up cutting her open back there? XD? Giggles.
Well, hey, the wind is starting to howl again. It's almost as if God is fucking pissed.
I love it, says Tim Wynn. I bet. It sounds like quite the tasty treat, C colon.
Don't do the C colon. Heh heh, I baste it with cum.
Oh my.
Puppy vulva is pretty small, so easy to dip in our cum and roll in flour.
Deep fry a pup's tail, colon P. Ooh, that is true. Make a crunchy little puppy chip out of it, colon P.
A crunchy little puppy chip, everybody. That's beautiful. That's just beautiful. Wonderful people. I'd like to point out that image was saved as southerncookin.jpg. Or .png, rather. It's very good. This is why you don't sell animals on Craigslist.png.
Not sure if that particular one was flagged yet. I had it saved in my tabs waiting to show, XD. Yeah, true. Though it wouldn't hurt to see how much they cost. They are quite sexy. Oh, and here is one as well from earlier that I mentioned. And it's a listing of a dog, I guess, for sale or adoption or whatever on Portland Craigslist.
Hugs, colon D.
Hehe, on the small side, using the rear holes would take surgery.
I wouldn't mind that. Plus, it's fun to have a challenge, too. Slikewise, but if we did surgery, just make us an SPH and use her new hole. So SPH means specially produced hole or something like that. I'm not surgically punctured hole, something like that. It's about what you think it is. It's putting a hole inside of a dog and fucking it. Or do both and fraught while inside her.
Fraught?
Frauding, rubbing members together, colon three. Yeah, this is one of my favorite parts of this. This is one of the things that got me to want to talk about Snake Thing today. Was I forget why it was like Werecat and Ark were there, and they talk about this stuff a bit. And we were in a voice call, and the subject of zoo sadism came up, and we started posting pictures about this fucking Snake Thing shit. And there was this one, which I remember I got caught up on because I was like, how does this fucker not know what frauding is? He wants to drill a hole in a dog and fuck the hole that he has drilled in a dog, and he does not know what frauding is. What in the fuck? How are you so selectively degenerate? Like, what the fuck? That's like wanting to do the shit that Wolf did and then being like, wait, what do you mean anal? I can use the ass too? Wow. The more you know. That changes everything, dude. I thought that was just an outdoor. I had no idea. Damn. They don't know what frauding is. Well, at least one of them doesn't. Snake Thing knows what everything is. And you know, one of the most disgusting things about all of this is the way that he's just so open to everything. Like, there is nothing that's too far for Snake Thing. Every fucking person who came into that group and posted some weird fucked up shit about using a dog's decapitated fucking head as a cum dump or whatever, he would just be like, ooh, I love that. Oh, whoa, XD, XD. Nothing was too far for Snake Thing. He might literally be the most fucked up human ever to have lived. I don't know. I mean, Wolf's pretty bad, too. But at least Wolf doesn't, like... There's not quite as much, like, glee when he talks about it. It's a little more, like, calculating and, like, surgical. Like, he does the... You could see in the screen caps of him, he does the stuff with, like, the colon threes and whatnot. But he does it in, like, other contexts, mostly, from what I've seen, anyway. When he talks about the horrible shit that he does, it's a little more, like clinical, you know? It's a little more, like, just the facts. It's, like... He's obviously just really crazy, and that's, like, it. Obviously, Snake Thing's crazy, too, but, I mean, just the fucking demented glee that he has when he's talking about raping children and puppies and all of this stuff. And all of this stuff that other people bring into the chat about, like, what Wolf did, what that other fucking guy did with the three puppies who died on his cock. And he's just like, oh, I love that, ooh, after fucking everything that anybody says.
there is, I don't know, what do you think would be too far for this guy? Consensual sex, heterosexual sex in the missionary position? You think that's going too far for him? For the sole purpose of procreation, of course. You think that's going a little too far? You think making love might be a little too far for snake thing? For this degenerate piece of snake fucking thing? Oh, geez. Okay. Let me bring this back up here. See if I'm even still live. I don't even know if I'm still live. We live in society. Holding hands. Yeah, that's too far. Holding hands is just too much for snake thing. Wolf is worse because he posts pictures. Yeah, I mean, that's one of the things with snake thing too, is that he's just a big fucking bitch. He's just a fucking bitch. Like, he wouldn't actually do so much of the stuff that... Well, no, he would. He would. No, I'm kind of wrong. He would. He just didn't get the opportunity to. I guess I'm wrong. He is a bitch. No, I'm right about that. But he is a bitch. But, yeah, Snake Thing is dangerously agreeable. He's just too agreeable to everything. Anybody can come along and be like, yeah, you want to go fucking rape the baby Jesus? Oh, well, yes, XD Murr. It's like, fuck you. Die in a fucking ditch. He got off on pushing his fetish. Well, yeah, he said before that he had the fetish for going to prison. He wanted to, I guess, do the most fucked up shit and try and get away with it because that was the fetish. Which, I mean, yeah, I guess that explains it at the end of it, you know. Why are people wanting? God damn, this is cringe. Is cringe the word? I mean, I guess. It's kind of. They performed surgery on a dog vagina. Frottage inside the dogs? What the fuck? I know. Rubbing members? All right. Yeah. The sad thing about this image is that, by the way, is the image that you see on screen here. The sad thing about this is it's not the baby that he's holding is not visible. The child that he's holding is not visible. I don't know if the baby was fucked with by this guy. I'm sure he was. He has to have been. I mean, he fucking has to have been. But, like, I don't know if he was, because I've mostly heard about him with, like, other age boys. I don't know, but... Yeah, this is Snake Thing. This is our man's. What was I gonna do here? All right, the final chat log that I have here. Not the last thing for the stream. We still have a little bit more to look at, but this is the final chat log. Okay. I'm sure he'd love to meet you someday. I didn't mention this earlier, but when I took those photos earlier today of me with his underwear, well, I pawed with them and orgasmed with them. Didn't orgasm in them, but got a little bit on the outside on accident. I made a video of it. And yeah, quite simply, on a sour note, that's the final screen cap of Snake Thing. And again, there is a little bit more to look at here. There's a little bit more to look at. Such as Snake Things, archived, of course, because all of his shit is gone now. But this is Snake Things fur affinity page. Apparently, he called himself Nelazar. This was his name before he was like a puppy rapist. But he calls himself Nelazar. That was like his normal name that people knew him by, I guess. And there's proof. There's proof that he's Snake Thing, so you can find that if you wish, but yeah, this is him. Registered since 2012. Current mood, accomplished. Yeah. You feeling accomplished now? Is Bubba making you feel real accomplished? Forever besties. I'm a femboy. Hello there, fellow furs. Not much going on here, to be honest. I'm a watcher and all of that and stuff. I'm a fur in his early 20s. I'm a very friendly person, and I like huggles. So, like, yeah, that's about it. I'll go into slight detail about my sonas for everyone to know.
My main Sona is that I've had for around 7 to 8 years goes by the name of Nelazar Faye Zukira, a wolf-snake hybrid who pretty much is me. I can't describe him any more than that, because he literally is me. Anyway, that's pretty much it. You have questions? Pop a comment down there and ask or something. If you want to draw me something, I'd really, really like that. I won't bug anyone to, but it'd mean a lot. I love gift art. And then we've got some, like, advertisements for other furries that he likes or whatever. Advertisements for these people. Featured submission. Oh, hey, I don't... Hang on. Am I allowed to show this? Hold on. Hold the fucking fort here. Hold the fucking fort. Am I allowed to show this? Yes, this is surprisingly okay to show. Surprisingly fine. How do you believe I should go about making my comic? Don't. Kill yourself. I think there was some bit of confusion. There was some question as to whether or not this Nelazar character was actually Snakething when the shit hit the fan and people were finding out about this. But I'm pretty sure this is Snakething. Species, hybrid canine, age 21, operating system, Windows 7. Personal quote, I'll change, I promise. Well, you know. Yeah, you're gonna change into a fucking into a striped jumpsuit, motherfucker. Music type and genre. Everything except most rap.
Yeah, hi, I'm Cindy. I like everything except for rap and country. Hi. I like all music. I'm really into everything except for rap and country.
I really hate that. I'm sorry. I had to go off. Favorite movie, How to Train Your Dragon. How to Rape Your Dragon. Favorite game, Warframe, Morinatsu, etc. Favorite game platform, PC all the way. PC Master Race confirmed. Nelazar, PC Master Race. Music player of choice, VLC. Oh, what is wrong with you? For music, artist, everyone. Favorite artist, everyone. That's such a fucking cop-out. What a cunt. Favorite animal, canines, dragons, scalies, etc. Favorite website, here. Favorite food? Chips. Lots and lots of chips. So that's why you're such a fucking greasy bastard. Alright. So this was... I don't know when these were posted, when these comments were posted, but I guess this was before the shit hit the fan, as I said. Hey, thanks for watching me! And bear hugs and watcher. Thank you for the watch, dear. Thanks for the watch! Thank you for watching. Thank you, watchy! Thanks for the fave. Got, like... Huh. Got the fucking girl from... King of the Hill. I didn't expect to see the girl from King of the Hill in the Fur Affinity, but okay. Yeah, so that's the Fur Affinity. And then we've got something here called Weasel, which let's just hide that real quick. No, there's not really anything on here. There is a comment from somebody named Sangi, of course, which is, like, again, definitive proof that this is Snakething. But, yeah... Not much here, sadly. DeviantArt? Oh, boy. Oh, this is some old shit on his DeviantArt. Wow. Okay. 86 Simmons. Levi Simmons. Deviant for 7 years. Oh, I think he's been a deviant for as long as he's been fucking alive, dude. Needs core membership. He needs a sense of humanity before he needs a membership to DeviantArt. In fact, I think that would really only make things worse. Look, is this his art? Oh, wow. No wonder it's fucking disgusting. Look at this fucking shit. It looks like vomit on a paper. Watching over you. Yeah, Bubba sure will when you're fucking sleeping next to him. When your asshole is gaping 6 ways from Sunday, Bubba's gonna be looking out for you. Great. We got favorites, we got a bunch of fucking wolves and furry shit. Look at this fucking dumbass wolf fucking hybrid thing. With these fucking wings, and it's like, look at this dumb shit. Look at this fucking dumb shit. God, I love being justified in bullying somebody. Like, just going straight into somebody. I can't do that most of the time, but this time is different. And that makes me feel good. And, yeah, we got some comments here.
Thanks for the watch. You've been hugged. Oh, hi, Levi. I didn't know you have a DA. X3. It's Bolt! Hey, everybody, it's Bolt. Bolt's here. You remember Bolt? Neither do I. Levi, it's Ezio. Happy birthday, Levi. Hey, Levi, it's me, Knight from DS. How you been? Wait, didn't he mention somebody named Knight earlier? Is this another person that's in on this fucking thing? I think he mentioned in one of the earlier logs somebody by the name of Knight. And I was a little confused about that. But thanks for the fave. Hey, Simmons, it's Aiden Slayer from MC. I hope this is the right person. We all miss you and have been trying to get you back. Everybody missed him, huh? Wow, okay. MC Photography NYC. Thanks so much for the fave. This is the only time he's ever interacted with a female that wasn't related to him. It's very sad. Yeah, I think that's about it, though, for our mans. That's about it. It's not really that much more to say. There's more. I mean, there's more. We can look at court records and stuff, but I've been going for like over three or has it been 4 hours? I don't even know, man. I've been going for a while, and I need to go buy some emergency whiskey and eat a giant sandwich. But let me take a look at the chat here. See what people are saying. Thankfully, we've cooled it a bit in the last like 20 minutes or so. Things have gotten a little bit softer. That was Elite Knight. Oh, is that a different person? It's probably a different person. Bolt was a movie about a dog who was in action movies. Yeah. These are the only people that remember Bolt. That and YouTube art animation channels. Not my boy Mew. So many fucks. Bubba's gonna surgically gape your ass. Yes, with surgical precision. Yes. Giving deviants a bad name since 1985. Maybe as a So Furry or an Ink Bunny, those are, if possible, more degenerate than Fur Affinity. Yeah, but they've all been pulled down anyway, so all you can really see is just, like, the base initial archive. Sadly, we can't really see much more than that. I mean, I say sadly, but at the same time, this chapter of humanity has been closed, and this man's never going to see free society again. Bottom text. No, that was Caro Rex. Prison Nuzzles, ooh-woo, :3. The internet is canceled. Yeah, that's fair. It was canceled. That's fine. There is no problem with that, based on what we've seen today. Puppy Chips. Hell yeah, dude. Don't want to play games anymore. Nor not to. I don't know what... Some rapping country is... Yes, some rapping country is very good. That's true. That was very true. Ooh, woo. Except country and rap. Yeah. All right. I'm going to delete every picture in my sources thing. Almost every picture. Just about everything. Slowly we're going back to safety. There's so many fucking pictures, this is gonna take a while. Oh, Jesus. It's like my whole fucking thing is frozen, too. This is great. Hope the stream is still happening. Okay. We good? Is everything good? Back to sanity. Somebody in chat says they almost forgot about Caro. Yeah, Caro's such a small part of this, really, at the end of the day. Caro was just a semi, like, well-known YIF master on YouTube, and he happened to be involved in this. And this was just ongoing without him. Well, I think a lot of people got it in mind that he was, like, the ringleader or something, but that was very much not true. He was, again, if anything, Caro was probably the least fucked up in that group. What I've seen. What we have here. $2 from Snaggletooth75. Snakething needs to be hung, drawn, and quartered. I feel like that's not enough. Fetch me my melon baller, says Bethany Cardoso with $2. Yeah, I can think of at least four things that can be done with the melon baller. 40 rubles from Inconsistent Buttface. Mom, stop the planet. I want off. Yeah, that's fair. That is very fair. $5 from Ronson. Patrick Bateman has nothing on these folks. $2 from No One You Know. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I think about the dogs I lost. The comrades I lost. €2 from Mr. Zeke Blowstein.
Nut, 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 nut. Cummies, nut, nut, nut. Nut.
Thank you for the contribution. $5 from Rooted Onion. This is for cheap malt liquor. Thank you. I think I'm going to blow it on Jack Daniels, honestly. I guess that is cheap malt liquor, but I like me some Jack Daniels, goddammit. $2 from Goof Troop. Definitely not having a goofy time. Yeah, this is the least goofy that this stream has ever been. But again, big thanks to Kay for helping us get through the darkest moments of this channel's history.
Yiff has changed.
Remember when degeneracy used to stay hidden in the shadows instead of being paraded around for the whole village? Well, this wasn't exactly paraded around exactly as such. I mean, it was a secret, like, group. But the similarities to the way that he talks on, like, the furry site, it just makes me a little concerned. Because it really could be anybody. It could be any one of these yiffy furry oo-oos with the colon threes and whatnot. It could be any one of them. And so, if you're a furry and you're watching this and you're thinking, what the fuck, dude? I don't rape dogs. I just like the art. It's kind of cool. Or something like that. Then I advise you not to do this shit. Don't talk like this on the internet. Don't type like this. Obviously, don't rape dogs and children. But that's, you know, that goes without saying. Take strides to not be the assholes like these fucking people. Solid snake thing. The fuck is a beige daisy? I don't know, but I don't like the sounds of that. Do you have a stream about the finders? No, but I think Mr. Medicare did a stream about the finders. Oh my god, for no good reason is here. That's hilarious. Never call him the Yiff Master. Well, I think he's about the yiffiest master that I've seen. Fire Soothes. No puppy vids. Yeah, we don't need to see the videos. It's fine. We're good on that. Kay did save us. You're right. Play some Broforce. That's a very interesting suggestion, but maybe. I'm thinking of catching up on some Judgment soon, actually, which I have described previously as a game so awesome that there is a part in the main storyline where Tok, the main character, is being chased by some dudes, and he steals a dude's skateboard, and you have to do, like, QTEs to, like, ollie over cars and shit. It's pretty amazing. It's the perfect way of, you know, rounding out a day like this. / kill at snake thing. I don't think it's that easy. React to Nina Tucker Rule 34. It'll be an epic react. It'll be a really epic react. All right, well, I think that'll be it for the stream. We've gone on much longer than I was thinking we would. I thought this would be in and out, but it was very difficult to get through for obvious reasons. Thank you to anybody who was here the whole way through, stuck around to the end. Thank you to those who didn't and stuck around from halfway through to the end. And fuck you to everybody who had to leave because they had obligations. You are dead to me. No, I'm just kidding. Thank you to everybody who came, stopped by. This has been quite something. And it's actually very understandable if everybody was not willing to sit through this stream. This isn't exactly a happy, fun, good time stream. But I feel like it was an experience, you know? It was like we went through this together, chat. We felt the emotional roller coaster. I was literally crying when we got to the K part. I was like so relieved that we got to K. I was like wiping tears from my eyes because K saved the day, everybody. Big fucking round of applause for K. Big thumbs up for K. But yeah, you know, we were on the emotional roller coaster together. We felt as one another felt. It was quite the bonding experience. And if any of you ever unsubs from me, I will never be able to trust again. No, I'm just kidding. I've already had my trust shattered once this month. But that'll about do it for the stream, everybody. I'm going to go back to the lovely Emerson, Lake, and Palmer song from before and close things out. So thanks, everybody. once again for watching, and take it easy. Love you, Uwoo. XD:3. Good fucking God. Good God, save me. Penis. It took long enough. And it's a part of the song that sounds wacky and crazy, so I don't know if this was the best part to end on, but it's fine. Tarkus, ladies and gentlemen. Not the fucking JoJo reference, but the song. God, this is such a fucking jank version of this song. Holy shit. This part is actually great in the real song, but this is it's like a MIDI version. I think I'm just going to end it here. Take it easy, everybody.